Whoa, wait a second. Where am I right now?
Dax, how did we get up here? I'm so scared.
Whoa, there's a super cool tree here.
Yeah, check it out, it's huge.
Ha ha ha, you fools are stuck on my one chunk, and the only way to escape is by beating me at the bottom.
And wait a second, guys. Who in the world said that? And what the what? It's Huggy Wuggy.
No, not Huggy Wuggy. He's so creepy.
Why does he look so scary?
Silence, peasants. And to make you even weaker, I'm turning you into smiling critters.
And wait a second, guys. I don't think that even did anything. And what in the world? Wait, you guys all look like smiling critters.
Oh, no, Dax. Who do I look like?
I'm pretty sure you look like Crafty. And wait, Nox, is this you?
Yeah, it is me. I'm Bobby.
But that's ugly. You look gross. And wait a second, Trixie, are you Catnap?
Yeah, I am.
Wait, what does that make me? And what, am I Hoppy?
Oh, my gosh, guys. We all look so cute.
Aww. What if we just stay like this forever?
Yeah, maybe.
What? No, guys, this isn't good. I don't want to be stuck as a smiling critter forever. These guys are, like, weird.
But, Dax, you have those cute little ears and the little fluffy tail.
What? No, Zoe. Come on. I want to get back to normal again. And wait, did that Huggy Wuggy guy say we have to meet him at the bottom in order to escape?
Yeah, he did say that. But how do we get down there?
Start digging, I guess.
What? Start digging? No, Nox, I have a better idea for you. Why don't you just come over here by me, okay? Okay, so what you need to do is, like, stand right here and then jump off and see if you can find the exit.
Why?
Because you can find if you go all the way down there. Come on, Nox, you got this.
I'm already down.
No. Keep jumping, like, all the way off.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go down there. I'll die.
Wait, no, come on, Nox, get out of here.
Later, Nox.
Nox, did you find anything?
Everything!
Well, guys, I guess we have to find a way to get to the bottom. And, ooh, look, there's a door over here. And what? There's a keypad door, guys. Anyone know the passcode to get in?
Here, let me try 1234.
Zoe, 1234 isn't gonna work, dog.
That's my password.
Okay, well, did it work?
No, it didn't work.
It's because it's not your door, duh.
Be nice, Nox. At least I tried.
Hey, it's a ladder.
Yeah, what if we go up here?
Oh, wait a second. That's a good idea. Okay, I'm gonna follow Trixie and, oh gosh, Nox, you're right in me. Move out the way, dude. Your head's huge.
Ah, I fell.
Trixie, be careful. Cats always get stuck in trees.
Whoa. You guys should really see this.
Okay, Nox, move your big head out the way, dude.
You move.
No, you move. Get out the way.
I'm trying to let you jump. Hurry up.
Oh my gosh. Come on, let me try this. And yes, there we go. Okay, I made it. No thanks to you, Nox. And what in the world is this, Trixie?
I don't know, but I see a lot of lava.
Wait, you see a lot of lava? And wait, wasn't this like a tree like 2 seconds ago?
Actually, I think it still is.
But wait, how are we going into lava inside of a tree? This doesn't make sense. It's almost like this is some type of like weird portal.
Can I go in?
I guess, yeah, guys. Come on, everyone jump inside of here. And whoa, wait, where'd the portal go?
Oh my gosh, we're in the middle of the tree.
There is no way this is the middle of the tree. The tree was like all small and green. This is like all big and a bunch of lava everywhere.
Wait, what if it's like a magic tree?
A magic tree? What does that even mean?
That means that it's a super awesome tree that we just went inside of and maybe we'll get magic powers.
Holy cow, maybe it talks too.
Wait, what? You think the tree talks and you think we're gonna get magic powers? It doesn't make any sense. Why would Huggy Wuggy give that to us?
I guess that's a fair point.
Well, the only thing I can kind of see is like a bunch of random parkour guys. So maybe we have to do the parkour to get out of here.
Okay, you go first.
Okay, well, let me just try these jumps and let's go. This is so easy. How are you guys doing?
Sheesh, you're going so fast.
Yeah, I'm going fast. Hey, watch out, Nox.
Ah!
Oh, sorry, Nox.
Ooh, better be careful.
Wait a second. I'm not burning in here. I think it's fake lava.
Wait, what? You're actually not burning in there? I want to try. And whoa, wait, this is fake lava.
Wait, why would there be fake lava? This is so weird.
Maybe it's not lava at all. Maybe it's like marinara sauce or something.
Ew, you think this is marinara sauce? Wait, does that make us like the pasta?
Or the meatballs.
Ew, I don't want to be a meatball.
Meatballs? I don't want to be food.
Maybe they're going to make a big pizza.
What, you think they're going to make a big pizza? That means they're going to make the pizza out of us, Zoe.
I'd be okay with being a pizza.
What, you want to get eaten by Huggy Wuggy? Are you crazy?
As long as I get a slice of pizza too.
Yeah, me too.
No, you're not going to get a slice. You're going to get eaten. You're definitely going to get eaten, Nox.
What? No.
Yeah, you probably taste really good, honestly.
Yeah, I probably do.
Well, come on, guys. Let's just keep trying this parkour. Trixie's actually doing really good. She's almost at the end.
Good job, Trixie.
Am I winning?
Yeah. I mean, I guess you're kind of winning. And oh, you messed up at the last jump, Trixie. Are you serious?
Oh, leave me alone.
Well, I already made it to the end. And ow, I took damage from that jump. That really, really hurt. Are you guys doing okay down there in the lava?
Yep, doing good. Actually having a good time swimming.
Yeah, it's fine.
Dax, do you think you could just throw me a rope? I don't feel like doing the parkour.
Or ladder?
Zoe, I don't have like rope or anything. What do you want me to do about that?
Well, can you like toss or, well, do you think you could just like give me a hand and help me up?
No, I probably can't. I can't do that for everyone. I mean, Nox is just a little too heavy for that.
Help me!
Well, before I try to save you guys, let's see who's in this chest. And what the what? Guys, there's rope in the chest.
No way. Toss it down.
Well, actually, I think I can just place it for you guys. Let me just throw it here. And I'll also jump off to make this easier. And there we go. Okay, everyone should be able to climb up now.
Wait, Dax, do you want to play Marco Polo with us?
Wait, Marco Polo? Why do we play Marco Polo?
Because it's the pool game. And we're in a big pool.
But how are we supposed to hear each other and, like, know where the other person is?
Well, one person closes their eyes and says Marco. And then everybody else says Polo. And the first person caught loses.
Yeah, give it a try.
Ow, wait, ow, why'd you hit me in, Nox?
We're playing.
Pinball.
Oh my gosh, we're not playing Marco Polo. Okay, fine, you know what? Who wants to be Marco or Polo, whatever?
Not it.
Dax is it.
Yeah.
Wait, what? I'm it, so I have to find you guys on this lava?
Yeah, keep your eyes closed and you have to say Marco.
Okay, well, my eyes are closed.
Are you sure?
Yeah, my eyes are definitely closed.
You pinky promise?
I don't have pinkies right now, but yeah, sure.
Okay, then you can begin.
Okay, Marco.
Polo.
Polo.
Oh, wait a second. That sounded like a big bear to my right.
No?
Marco?
Polo!
Wait, I can hear a big dumb bear. I bet he's behind a purple pole.
Ah!
Marco!
Polo!
Polo!
Nox, you gotta say Polo.
Ah!
No, you gotta say Polo, Nox.
Ah!
Okay, Marco!
Ah!
I see him! I found Nox! Ow, don't hit me. Oh, I just, I killed Nox.
What the heck? Why'd you kill him? That's not how the game goes.
Oh, wait, I found Zoe too.
You can't kill me. I'm your girlfriend.
Well, I guess that means Trixie won since I found you two.
Ooh, I won?
Yeah, it looks like you won, Trixie. But hey, guys, we got the passcode to that door. Should we go type it in?
Yeah, but how are we going to get back there?
Yeah, Zoe, I literally just put down rope for you. Or you can do the parkour if you're really good.
I am super good. Oops, I fell.
You already missed the first jump, Zoe.
No, I missed the second jump.
Oh my gosh. Well, I just made the parkour. Let's just wait for Zoe to get over here, guys.
Guys, wait for me. I only know how to doggy paddle.
Okay, guys. Well, I guess since we have the code, we can just walk out through this door over here. And what the what, guys?
We're at the magical tree. Talk to us.
Speak to me, tree.
Wait, are you guys just going to completely ignore that there was a portal right here and then we walked through it and then it was gone and then we're back by this stupid tree?
Shh. I'm trying to hear if he says anything.
Mr. Tree, can we get food?
Yeah, come on, Mr. Tree. But
guys, the tree isn't going to give you food. Stop being dumb.
Maybe he would if you weren't shouting all the time.
What? No, you're the one shouting, Nox. You want to fight again?
I am listening to the tree.
Oh, my gosh. You know what? How about this, Zoe? How about we take Trixie and we leave Nox behind to talk to a tree because he's an idiot.
Come on, Trixie.
Okay, bye, Nox.
Oh, yeah, I'm typing in this code. Come on, guys. Let's get out of here. And wait, where are we at now? Wasn't this just like a normal doorway? I have to see this.
Hey, let me back.
Yeah, I'm going to let you back. Look, let me just type in the code and what in the world? Wait, so there's like no like thing behind this, but whenever you go inside, it's a big room?
This is pretty crazy.
Yeah, that's actually kind of cool. And oh, guys, look at the bunch of lucky blocks.
Are we going to start breaking them?
I'm going to break them.
I call these ones.
Okay, so Trixie's going to have those. I'll take the ones in the middle, Docs. Why'd you get those ones over there? Okay, who wants to go first?
Let's go youngest to oldest.
Wait a second. Who's even the youngest, Zoe?
Trixie.
That means I'm going first.
Yeah, I bet you're going to get really unlucky. And Trixie, did you get absolutely nothing from that?
What the heck?
Guys, it's a zombie. Everyone jump it. Everyone jump it.
It looks like it's stuck in the building.
Oh, wait, that's actually kind of sad.
I don't think we need to jump it.
Trixie, you're killing a zombie, dude. This is totally cruel and unusual punishment.
Well, I mean, like, he would have killed me.
I mean, I guess so, but now you're just, like, suffocating him. Maybe he wanted to, like, talk to you, and now you're, like, drowning him in blocks.
I mean, I can't really do much about it. He's way too tall for this building.
Let's break some more, because maybe we can get a weapon or something. Oh, no, he's gone.
Yeah, he's gone. I put him out of his misery.
Minor!
Okay, go ahead, Docs. Why are you shouting?
Nothing.
You got nothing, too. You're unlucky.
I have a coin.
Oh, you have a coin? Put it in there. Put it. Ah! Watch out! Oh, my gosh! What in the world? Nox, dude, what's wrong with you?
That was awful.
Yeah, Nox, that wasn't cool at all, dude. You just blew up Zoe.
I have no control over this.
But yes, you do. You're just unlucky. You're just a stupid, unlucky bear. That's what you are.
You're a stupid and unlucky rabbit.
But no, I'm not a rabbit. I'm actually a bunny. It's very, very different, and I feel insulted.
Wait a second. Isn't Hoppy supposed to be a girl?
No, Hoppy's not supposed to be a girl. I mean, yeah, she is supposed to be a girl, but still.
Also, Hoppy is a rabbit.
But Hoppy is a rabbit? Wait, no, he called me a bunny, right?
I think I said rabbit. Did I say rabbit?
No, you said bunny. That's why I said I'm a rabbit. And I said I feel insulted.
Oh. Aren't bunnies rabbits?
No, they're very, very different. They live in different communities. They have different rules. They have different, like, judicial processes for, like, eliminating people. It's very, very strict.
Rabbits are also bigger than bunnies.
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, C-Nox, you should get educated on this stuff, dude.
I'd rather not. Go, Zoe!
Oh, yeah, go ahead, Zoe. I guess it's your turn.
Yeah, it's finally my turn. If you guys would stop fighting, I would have gone a long time ago. Ooh, fireworks!
What are fireworks gonna do for us? We need, like, weapons and swords and, like, machine guns.
Fireworks bring us joy! joy.
Oh, wait a second, Zoe. You know what brings me joy?
What?
Super cool rocket launchers, and I actually want one of them.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't have one. I just have this blue block.
Quick, you watching the video, like in 3 seconds, it's going to be a bazooka. I want to blow up Nox. 3, 2, 1. And oh my goodness, I just got a bazooka. Hey, Nox, look at this.
Wait, what?
It's a bazooka. Get over here. Boom. And wait, what the what? Hey, guys.
Tax, where are you?
I don't know. I got blasted to somewhere scary. I'm scared.
Well, can you come back?
Yeah, maybe I could just like jump out of here or something. Okay, let me just actually use this bazooka and blow myself up. Let me just point this at the ground and kaboom! Okay, Dax just blew up Dax.
Dax, what are you doing in there?
I have no idea. I wanted to break my lucky blocks, but then I went like flying somewhere. But I'm gonna go ahead and break my lucky blocks and see if I can get something good from it. Here you go, Nox. This is the bazooka for you.
Should you really be giving him that?
Yeah, Zoe, there's no ammo in it.
Oh, well then that's okay.
Okay, let me break this lucky block. What? I got nothing. I'm his luckiest Trixie.
Can I try breaking one of them?
Yeah, I guess, Zoe. You can break one of them.
Wait, I didn't get anything either. This is so unlucky.
Wait, these blocks suck and what? It's a bunch of horses.
Oh, let me try. Let me try.
Aww.
You got nothing too, Trixie?
Yeah.
Okay, well, these lucky blocks kind of suck. I wanted something good for them. And what? None of them worked. All we got was a bunch of these stupid horses. What are we going to do with these guys?
Maybe this is the key.
How could this be the key, Docs? That doesn't make any sense.
Let's take the horses through here.
Let's take the horses through where? And what the what? Wait, is that a circle?
Yeah.
Why in the world is there a circle in here? And guys, I think we just fell through the floor again. So, guys, does anyone want to explain why there's a bunch of circles in Minecraft?
I don't know.
This is totally unheard of. And where do we even go?
Well, there are four of us and four portals. We should each go in one.
Wait, Trixie, how'd you get over there?
And now I'm here. And now I'm here. And now I'm here.
Wait, what in the world? Trixie, where are you?
I'm this way.
Ow, every time I walk through these portals, it hurts me. Ow, these portals hurt.
I'm faster.
I'm trying to go faster. I don't know what way to get through. And Nox, where'd you go?
Am I giant?
Are you giant? Nox, I don't see you. Ow, I got taken out.
You're killed by magic. These are magical portals.
Wait, magical portals? What does that even mean? Nox, where did you go?
I'm trying to get over there.
Well, wait a second. I can see a huge Nox. Nox, what direction did you go to get there? And oh my gosh, you're ginormous, dude.
I told you.
Wait a second, Nox. I think this is the right room that we're supposed to go into over here.
Oh yeah, there's no other portals.
But wait, where are you supposed to go from here? And oh, wait a second. Hey, Nox, move your big foot out the way.
What?
Do you see this little thing on the floor? It looks like a little slip in the ground. Maybe we have to get down there.
Well, because I'm big, can I break it?
No, you can't break it because you're big. That's just stupid. I think we have to get smaller somehow. Oh, wait a second. Okay, guys, run through this portal over here that's like on the left. It makes you smaller. Okay, guys, well, it looks like we're all kind of tiny now. So do you think we can go through this little sliver over here?
Let's try it.
Okay, come on. Let me just go through. Ha, I can fit. Nox, your head's too big.
Yeah, I'm too tall.
Well, maybe just make yourself a bit smaller. And what the what? Trixie is tiny.
I'm not that tiny.
Aw, Trixie, you look so cute. I could just put you in my pocket.
Mm. What? Don't put her in your pocket. That's just kind of weird. And whoa,
see,
I'm in another
what?
Room
Nox
now.
Nox is smaller than I am.
Wait. Dax, how did you get so big?
Wait a second. You guys are all big. It's like we were tiny when we came through this little thing, and then we got all giant. That doesn't even make any sense. My head hurts.
Yeah, this stuff is crazy.
This is so confusing.
But hey, guys, at least there's iron doors over here, so maybe we can get through. But wait, they're not opening up.
I bet you we have to do something with this redstone.
These pistons.
Oh, yeah. Maybe there's like a special way to get out of here. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and flick this button. And did it do anything? Well, we just have to find something to get out of here. Okay, so we have a bunch of pistons. What's in this chest over here? What, melons?
Yeah. Can I eat them?
No, you can't eat seeds, Trixie. What? You need like the actual melon.
Hmm.
Well, how else could we get out of here? Okay, so it looks like the redstone's leading to the door. So maybe what we have to do is like get all the redstone to activate. And oh yeah, there you go. Good job.
What happened? What did I do?
I don't know if you did it or Trixie did it, but basically all that happens, we hit one of these little things over here and then hit the other button. So I went forward.
I hit that button on the wall.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And then someone hit this button over here. So then the gold block was able to actually send the redstone signal through.
What if you put the seed stuff in this thingy?
Wait, the seed stuff? Did you grab the seeds, Trixie?
I thought you did.
Okay, I have them. Yeah, I guess I could drop it in this hopper. Let's see if this does anything. Okay, there it goes. Did it do anything?
I don't think so.
Well, maybe there's something else we have to do with these things. Oh, wait, we have this lever over here. Oh, wait, no, that's just sending the signal forward a little bit. What? How did it open up?
Because you turned off the signal right there and opened up over here.
Oh, okay, that kind of makes sense. That was actually pretty cool.
Wow, Dax, you are so smart.
What the what? Hey, guys, is the room upside down over here?
Well, I mean, if you look this way, it's right side up.
No, that's the normal way. But Trixie, look into the ground, dude. It's like all sideways.
It looks kind of weird.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. This whole thing looks weird. I want to jump inside and see what happens. Whoa, I'm upside down.
Whee! Oh.
How did we even get here? What the, what is this room? Well, this is a little bit strange, guys. Like, we're in a room with a bunch of water, but I don't really see an exit anywhere. Does anyone see anything?
I see really cool looking parkour.
What, but why do we want to do parkour? I mean, we could just like walk around this way and maybe get out of here. And no, I'm not seeing anything over here.
But that's boring. I don't want to do that.
Well, yeah, there's no way to even get out over here. So it doesn't really make a difference. I guess we have to jump all those parkour blocks.
Wait a second. Look at the roof.
Hey, what do you mean look at the roof when why are there blocks on the roof? And why isn't the water falling down?
And that looks like an exit over there.
Wait, it looks like an exit over there. I don't even see an exit.
You don't see that little entranceway? It's like kind of carved out.
Oh, wait a second. I do think I see it. So wait, do we have to do the parkour door to get over there?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and try this first jump. Come on. And okay, I think I'm actually doing it. But wait, where do I jump now?
Well, look at the ceiling.
Look at the ceiling. I mean, there's blocks up there, but dude, I can't jump that high.
I can. Whoa.
Trixie, where'd you go?
On the other side.
Wait, what? So she just jumped this way and whoa, wait, what? It's like upside down parkour.
Hey, there's the exit.
Oh yeah, there is the exit. Okay, I guess we just keep following these blocks that are on the roof and we can make it out. And Trixie, you messed up.
Oh, maybe you can pull me up.
No, I think you're a little too heavy to pull up.
Oh no.
Nox, you fell in too. And Zoe, you also fell.
No, I didn't fall.
But Zoe, then how'd you fall in the water then?
I just wanted to like take a quick dip in the pool.
You wanted to take a quick dip in the pool? Dude, Huggy Wuggy's gonna eat us and you're worried about swimming?
Well, I'm just trying to have as much fun as I can.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard, but it looks like we're making some pretty good progress over here. And oh, I almost missed that jump. Be careful on this jump, guys. There's like blocks blocking it.
Nah, it's not that hard.
It's not hard. It's just like a little confusing. And wait, I think we're almost to the end. There's just like a few jumps left. And ah, Trixie, your big head pushed me into the water.
Ha ha.
Oh gosh, now I gotta start this whole thing over, really?
Good luck next time.
Wait, that means like I'm in last place. Zoe, are you still in the parkour?
Yep, I sure am.
Oh gosh. Okay, Zoe, I'm catching up to you. And wait, where do I even jump from here? I'm so confused.
Wait, how do you jump from here? Oh, I gotta look at the ceiling again.
Yeah, I think you have to look at the ceiling for like most of the jumps.
No!
But Zoe, did you just fall in?
Yes, can you help me up?
I have nothing to help you up with. I'm sorry.
Good thing I've been going to the gym and I can just pull myself up.
What? How did you just pull yourself up?
I can do like a million pull-ups. Can't you?
No, I can't do a million pull-ups. You're a freak.
That's a terrible thing to say.
What? You're just like really, really strong.
You're saying it like it's a bad thing.
No, no, it's not a bad thing. And oh, wait, I think I just made it to the end. Okay, let's just wait for Zoe. And oh, Zoe made it too.
Well, duh.
What if I punch you off?
What? You better not punch me off, Nox. I swear I'm gonna get mad at you. No, don't you dare hit me. Don't do it.
Fine.
But wait, what's even in this chest over here? Oh, look, it looks like another passcode. It says 59640. That's for the door?
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, it has to be.
Okay, guys, well, let's jump back through this. And oh, gosh, that is so confusing. We just went through a portal that went through a portal that went through another portal. My head hurts.
The portals are portaling.
I want to go home.
Okay, well, let me just type this passcode. What was it again? 5964. There we go. And what the what? Guys, there's Huggy Wuggies in there. I don't want to go in there.
I'm not going in there.
Yeah, me neither.
What? Okay, Zoe, do you want to go in?
Not really. Are we supposed to fight them or something?
I mean, I guess so. This is the key code that we got, so I think we have to go through that door.
Then I think we have to fight them. Let's go.
Put me down. Ah, Nox, put me down. Put me down. Don't pick me up again.
Guys, open the door. I'll push him in.
But you're going to push me in?
Come here.
Ah, Nox, stop it. Nox, put me down. Put me down.
Guys, open the door.
Nox, put me they don't know the passcode, dummy. Look, fine. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to open the door, and then we're all going to run in, and we're all going to fight the Huggy Wuggies.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Okay, let's go. 5964, and let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Everyone start jumping them. Come on, guys. Everyone take them out. And yes, I took out a Huggy Wuggy. Let's go.
Wow, you're so strong.
That's crazy.
Ow, ow. Who's punching me? Ow. What, Trixie? You're hitting me.
Yeah, guys.
Stop it, Nox. Stop it. Oh, I killed Nox.
Oh, no. I only have half a heart left.
I still have four hearts, but wait a second. Hey, Zoe, where did Nox and Trixie go?
I have no clue. Were they defeated by Huggy Wuggy?
We're coming back through the portal. Be there in just a second.
Oh, wait. They're coming back through the portal. And yeah, I don't think they lost to Huggy Wuggy. I kind of punched Nox to death.
Dax, you can't punch my sister.
What? Nox isn't your sister, Goofy.
I know, but Trixie's gone too. And you have to be the culprit.
What? No, it was probably Nox. Well, guys, you see a way to get out through this room anywhere?
I can dig through here.
You could dig through where? Oh, yeah, I guess we could try to dig through the floor. Do you think that's going to help us?
Maybe.
Okay, come on. I'll help you break this block. We can break it even faster. And what? There's just more blocks.
It is a one chuck after all.
Yeah, I guess that kind of makes sense. But was it even a one chuck? I mean, we're like in three different dimensions. I was honestly kind of confused. And oh, look, we can jump down.
Tell me.
What do you see down there? there?
It looks like a room with a bunch of blocks and a weird portal over here. Okay, well, guys, I can't, like, dig through this glass. It's almost like it's reinforced or something. What are we supposed to do?
It probably is reinforced glass. That means we have no point in breaking it. I bet you we have to do something with this.
Wait, what do you mean something with this? It's just a bunch of floating blocks.
Yeah, but maybe they go on these things.
Oh, wait a second. Okay, let's see. So it looks like there's four on this side and four on the other side. And yeah, look, there's eight of them over here. So maybe we have to find these blocks and place each of them on these in order to open up the portal?
You mean like this weird chest thing that has a melon inside of
it? What? Has that chest been there the whole time?
Probably.
It's a melon.
What? Wait, I never saw that chest. Okay, let's see. Where's the melon at?
I have it.
Okay, so where does this one go? Okay, it looks like it's the fourth one. So maybe it goes right on this block right here, Nox.
But I'm hungry.
What? No, you better not eat that melon, dude.
Can I just put like a slice right here?
No. You gotta put the whole melon right there, dude.
The whole melon?
The whole entire melon has to sit right on this block right here.
Fine.
Okay, perfect. So we have one of them, but guys, we still have seven more to get.
How do we get the rest of them?
I don't know, but considering there was like a weird chest, maybe there's like a hidden chest inside of here that we can find.
We can dig down.
But we can't dig through bedrock.
Wait, we can dig through these. Oh, wait, they're reinforced.
Yeah, we can't dig through anything. Okay, how about we all start clicking on a bunch of random blocks? Maybe we can find like a hidden chest somewhere. Oh, and wait, I think I found the same one that Trixie just found.
I found something.
There was like three blocks in there, right, Trixie?
Mm-hmm. There's a shroom light, a pumpkin brick, and carved pumpkin. So I think it goes this one. Where's the shroom light go again? Oh, this one.
Okay, perfect. So now we have four of them, but guys, we still need four more of them.
I found another one.
But you found another one? Where? And what? There was one in the wall too?
Yeah, here are the blocks.
Oh, okay, perfect. So I don't even know what in the world these blocks are. Brown mushroom and magma. Okay, so this one's supposed to go next to the melon. So I guess on that block there, and the brown mushroom goes in the middle. Perfect. Now we only need two more.
I want to find a chest. How come everybody else gets to find one and I can't?
Yeah, I know. I want to find one too, Zoe. I haven't found a single thing in this whole place.
I found one.
No, Zoe, I found that.
That was me.
No, it was me. I found it. And oh, look, there's a chest out here and I got three blocks. And, ow, don't punch me.
I found it.
No, I found it. Oh, I just killed Zoe.
You murdered.
Ow, stop it, Doc. Stop it. Ah, Nox.
Die.
I think somebody's losing boyfriend points.
What? No, Zoe attacked me first. It was her fault.
I would never do that.
But you literally punched me in the face, dude.
I did not punch you in the face. You took credit for the chest that I found.
Oh, whatever. It doesn't even matter. Okay, so I need to go ahead and put these blocks down. So let me go ahead and place this one in the front over here. And the last block should be this one.
Dax, look, the portal opened.
Wait, the portal actually opened? Oh my gosh, guys. Wait, I think we can get out of here.
This is awesome. We can finally go home.
Yeah, let's go through.
Wait a second. Now we're stuck in the Nether. How are we supposed to get back to our actual home? And oh wait, guys, another portal down here.
Wait, there is?
A portal in a portal? You've got to be kidding.
Portalception.
This is so confusing. But okay, everyone jump in this portal down here. And whoa, wait, where are we at now? And what? Do you guys look normal again?
Yeah, and we have these cool weapons.
Guys, there are Huggy Wuggies over there.
Wait, what do you mean Huggy Wuggies? And what in the world, guys? Wait, there's so many of them.
Don't worry, I'll use my tiny dagger on them.
Yeah, we have weapons. Let's get them.
Let's see if you guys can defeat us. This is your final challenge.
What in the world, guys? They're so scary. Look at the way they run.
Yeah, they kind of run like Nox.
Yeah, honestly, Nox, they kind of do run like you, but I think we should be able to take them all out. Come on, come on.
I don't think my tiny dagger is doing much.
Wait, what? You got a tiny dagger?
Yeah. Isn't it cute?
That is so lame. I got like this whole like diamond cleaver, and Nox's looks really sick too. He's a sight.
Yeah, I'm the Grim Reaper.
Hey, don't hit on the size of it.
Okay, just a few more. Let's jump this guy, Nox. Come on, jump him, jump him.
Yeah, there's another one.
Ah, what in the world? Ah, they're so fast. And I think there's just a few more in this little divot over here that Zoe's next to.
I'm getting rid of the last one.
Here we go, guys. It's just one more over here. Come on, everyone take them out. I only have two hearts left.
Got it. Be careful.
And perfect. I think we're able to take them out.
Oh, what'd you guys think of my cool challenge, dude?
Hey, wait a second, guys. Was that Hall? And what in the world? Wait, what is Hall doing here?
Oh, hey, guys.
Wait, Hall, did you say your challenge? Did you guys hear him right?
Wait, Hall, were you behind this?
Yes, lady, I was. I decided to get myself a new job in amusement park design. What'd you think?
What, dude, that was horrible. We got like stuck in rooms and there was weird circles in Minecraft. And I think Trixie died like 100 times. That was messed up.
Hey.
Oh, it sounds like it was a success, dude.
Whoa, wait a second. Where am I right now? And wait, what? It's you guys again?
Dax, you're back. I'm so happy to see you.
We miss you so much.
I'm so tired of this guy.
Wait, why'd you push me off again? Oh, come on, Bobby. And wait a second, guys. What are we doing here again? I thought I was done with you guys.
We're on one of these one chunks, and we have to get to the bottom so we can escape.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. We need to start digging.
Oh, my gosh. And wait a second, guys. These look a lot different than the grass blocks from last time. I think these are lucky blocks.
Well, yeah, they're green.
Hopefully we get some good stuff.
I can't wait to see what we get.
Oh, yeah. Let me try and break one of these, and hopefully we can get something good from this. And what? I just got a bunch of cobwebs. Here you go, Bobby. You can stay in these cobwebs.
I want the trash. Get away from me.
Nope, you're staying in it. Stay in, Bobby.
That is so funny.
Oh, my God. Hey, wait, what did you get for that?
Don't worry about it.
Wait, what do you mean, don't worry about it? And wait, you're taking damage? You're dumb.
It hurts.
Yeah, it hurts. Wait, what'd you even drink?
Here, you can have them.
I can have it? Okay, let me see what's in this. A potion of water breathing? Wait, are you sure this is what you had?
Yeah, that's what I had. Ow! This is bad water. Don't go in there.
But it's bad water? Is it like unclean water?
Oh, no. It's fake water.
Yeah.
With fake water.
Catnap, stay away from the water.
Go in there.
Don't punch me in. And I'm pretty sure fake water is just like looks like water, but you take damage like it's lava. And there you go, Bobby. You go in. You go in.
No.
Okay, fine. Truce. Stop it. No, you stop it. Oh, wait. I'm slowly falling off because I'm stuck in a cobweb. Bobby, look at you dead.
You're welcome.
Bye, Dex.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, fine. Let me get back over there. Okay, guys. I'm going to go ahead and break a few more of these. And wait a second, guys. Some of these lucky blocks look different. Like this one has a bunch of rainbow colors and this one's like blue over here. What do you think the difference is?
I don't know. Maybe you should break the blue one.
Okay, yeah, I guess I can try breaking the blue one. Let's see what this gives me. And wait a second, guys. I can't even read this.
What does it say? Toss it to me.
Look, just take that and look at it. I doubt you can read it either.
I actually have really good reading. It says...
That's not even a word, Crafty. You just made that up.
Honey, hand it over.
Right, it says...
Let me see.
No, it definitely doesn't. Neither one of you guys can read. That's not what it says at all. Give it back to me. I want it back.
That's what I said.
Oh my God. You just threw it, you idiot.
Yeah, it's what you told me to do.
No, I wanted you to give it back to me, not do that.
Oh.
Oh my goodness. Okay, see, the kid's the only one with a brain, right, kid?
I mean, I wouldn't say that. I wouldn't say I'm, like, smart or anything, but...
That kid's dumb.
Well, hey, you can't call me that.
He's about as smart as a box of rocks.
I got street smarts.
What, you can't call your old kid dumb, Crafty. That's totally mean.
He's not really mine. He's really my sister's. I'm just babysitting.
Oh, wait, you're babysitting him?
Yep, sure am.
I didn't know about this.
Wait, I thought I was your kid. What are you talking about?
No, your mom is just never around, so I just took responsibility of you.
Oh, okay, guys. This is kind of a family business I don't want to get involved with. I'm just going to break a few more of these lucky blocks on the tree. And oh, gosh, what is that? Bobby?
I don't know.
And wait a second. What? I'm like flying and stuff. What in the world?
Ow, you got me.
And it's on fire.
Wait, what in the world did I get? I got jump boost? What? That's so cool. And oh, wait, it just ran out. Oh, man, that kind of sucks.
Hey, there's a guy over here.
There's a guy over there. And his name is the Strange Item Collector. We're talking about items as he wants. And what in the world even are these things? These are strange items.
I know. Here.
Okay, does he take anything from that? And, oh, look, we got potatoes.
Mm. That's pretty nice of him.
That is pretty nice of him. I love potatoes. I also got this fishing rod and it has luck of seed. Do you think we could like fish in the fake water?
Yeah, try it.
Okay, guys, everyone gather around here and let's see if I can get us some super awesome fish from this fake water. And it looks like it's not really working.
I'm gathered. Where are the fish? I'm hungry.
I'm trying, but like no fish are coming up. I don't think this fishing rod's very good. And oh, look, we got potatoes and stuff.
Wow, that's so cool. What a lucky catch.
See, good job, Bobby. You got us potatoes. And why is there a penguin over here?
Penguin?
Yeah, look, there's a penguin right here on this tree.
That's the guy that like spawned from one of the lucky blocks.
This thing spawned from a lucky block?
Yeah, it's gross looking, isn't it?
That is pretty gross looking. Wait a second, guys. I want to try and breaking one of these ones. These ones look the coolest.
Do it.
Okay, let's see what's coming from this thing. And wait, I got the epic lucky fishing rod. I don't really know what that means.
Well, it's a fishing rod. You have to fish with it.
Well, yeah, I know that. But like, is it really good or something? Let me just try to throw it into this water over here. And I don't know what this thing does. I think it's useless.
Ooh, I got a shovel.
Wait, you got a shovel from that one? That's a really big shovel for such a small bear.
It's called Dimashovaka.
What in the world did you just say?
Dimashovaka.
I don't even know what that means at all. Wait, guys, we haven't even broken these lucky blocks over here yet. What do you think these ones give us?
Hopefully, like, food or something.
Yeah, hopefully food would be cool. And what in the world is this thing?
There's only one.
And all the lucky blocks disappeared.
Wait, it kind of looks like a big spaceship. Does anyone have, like, a pickaxe we can dig in there with?
No, maybe we should break some more lucky blocks, see if we can find one.
Yeah, that's true. And whoa, wait, where'd that lightning just come from?
I have no clue, but I just got, like, a block of diamonds. Wait, I got a pickaxe.
Wait, you got a pickaxe? Perfect. Now we can go up there. Okay, how about I give you some woodcrafty and then you can go up there yourself. And what? You just jumped into there.
Oh, the villager turn into a witch.
Wait, the villager turned. Everyone jump it, jump it, jump it.
I got it. Wait,
no, I think Catnap took it out.
No, that was definitely me.
No, I think I got it.
Yeah, Catnap definitely took it out. Why are you trying to take credit for it?
Because Catnap's just a little baby, so whatever good things he does, it's really on me.
Ow, and why'd you hit me with a bow and arrow?
Why'd you walk in front of Crafty Corn? I'm trying to hit her.
Oh, okay, you know what? That's a pretty good point. Okay, you can do whatever you want now.
Hey, Crafty, you should mind this.
You're not even my mom. Go away.
Oh, wait, I can mine it, guys. I have a pickaxe. Let me break that, and let's go. I have the diamonds now. And what in the world?
Oh, my gosh, Bacon Overlord.
Bacon Overlord? Wait, who spotted Bacon Overlord? You guys have the swords. Take them out.
You have a sword?
No, I don't. I have a pickaxe.
Ow.
Oh, my good. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, no, he's over strong.
This guy's crazy.
Okay, hold up. I can get him. I can get him. I can get him. There we go.
Oh,
is he gone? Is he gone?
Yeah, I punched him off the cliff. Ow, Bobby, what in the world? I saw you.
Did we get him?
Oh, my gosh. Bobby just hit me off.
I didn't.
Bobby, why would you do that?
Yeah, what in the world is wrong with you, dude? We're on the same team here. We're all trying to make it to the bottom of this one chunk.
I agree with you. That's what I was trying to do.
Oh, my goodness, guys. Okay, I think we should break the rest of these, like, blue lucky blocks and see if we can get anything good for them. And, oh, wait a second, guys. I think I just got an OP sword. What in the world?
Guys, I think I drank too much coffee. I'm very hyper.
Oh, my goodness. Wait, no. This is probably the craziest sword ever. It does 100 million damage.
That's awesome. Can you try it out on Bobby? I want to see.
Oh, yeah. I can try it on Bobby. Let me see if this works. Oh, my gosh. He got deleted.
He didn't go anywhere. He just disappeared.
Yeah, he disappeared. I'm going to try it on you too, kid. Let's see if that works. Oh, you can't hit me off. Okay, guys. We really need to make some progress. And wait, what? Guys, look at this. There's different lucky blocks below this.
Well, let's hop on down there. Let's figure them out.
Yeah, I guess we can start breaking these. We'll just get rid of this. And oh, wait, what? There's a catnap here.
What the heck? Like an actual catnap?
Yes, he is. Turn around and oh, don't worry. I took him out. Everything's all okay.
He said his name was Bob.
His name was Bob? No, I'm pretty sure that was catnap. And wait, it's Slenderman?
Question mark. Ow!
Oh, don't worry. I took him out, Bobby.
Don't kill Mr. Static.
That sword is so strong. Oh my God.
Yeah, this sword is crazy strong. And wait a second. Who in the world? Wait, Notch just joined the game? What the? What, guys? It's Notch.
Holy cow.
It's Notch.
Notch is the creator of Minecraft. How do you not know that, Crafty?
I don't know. I've never met them. Hi, Notch. Nice to meet you.
Well, I'm going
to
take him out. We don't need him.
What the? I want a sword.
Yeah, it's my sword.
Wait, guys, look at this. We have a pet dog.
Aw, Mr. Doggo.
Wait, no, Bobby, put him down. You're hurting him. Put him down.
What are you talking about?
You're going to kill our dog.
I'm just holding him.
Oh, no, I'm killing Bobby. Get out of here, Bobby.
Oh, no.
You killed our dog.
Oh, my gosh. That was going to be our pet, Bobby. Are you serious?
What happened?
You took him out. What do you mean what happened?
Why would I do that?
Because you did. I literally saw you.
There's more.
Mr. Doggy.
Yeah, but these aren't the same dogs. The other ones were like upside down, so they were cool. Okay, guys, I want to see what's below this next layer. And what in the world just blew up Bobby's creeper? Who in the world's Bobby? Is that yours, Bobby?
No, it's not me.
It said Bobby's creeper, and I got teleported to the sky. What is going on right now?
I have no clue, but I have so many swords.
You have a lot of swords? And oh, wait, guys, there's a bunch of scary mobs near us.
Oh, my gosh, they're so strong. I'm getting taken out in one hit.
Okay, I took those guys out, and now it's like really dark outside, guys. So we probably need to dig further into this one chunk, okay?
Sounds good.
Okay, guys, so I want to start going down a little bit further. And oh, wait a second. Who just broke that?
I did. I thought we were going down.
Bobby, stop breaking stuff. You're going to get us all hurt.
You said we were going down.
I said we, as in me, Crafty, and the kid. You're not allowed.
Yeah, I'm definitely allowed.
No, you're not. And Catnap, get down here. What are you even doing?
I'm trying to figure out how to get down, but I got stuck up top.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm going to get Catnap, and then we're all going to go down there. See, Catnap, we're all in that hole right here.
Oh. Wait, Dax, we have a lucky trader right here. Could we trade some of these emeralds to get cool items from him?
Oh, yeah, that's probably a good idea. Oh, wait, Crafty, let me break you out of there. There you go.
Thank you.
Yep, you're welcome. I saved your life. Bobby didn't do anything.
Bobby, you good for nothing?
I died.
Okay, come on, Crafty. We're going to start going down deeper, okay?
Sounds good.
Hey, don't go with her.
Wait, why not? And Crafty, you shouldn't walk right in front of me when I'm mining. That doesn't make any sense.
Oh, okay. I'll stay behind you. I'm just so excited.
And wait a second, guys. There's like a cave down here, and there's a bunch of catnaps in the cave.
Well, we can defeat them, and maybe we'll find Catnap Junior's dad.
Wait, are you saying my dad down there?
I don't really know if it's your dad or not, but these guys look scared. And what is wrong with you, Catnap?
Oh, wait, they're not knife.
Catnap Junior's going to be taken out by Catnap Seniors.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, come on, Crafty. We can go take out all these catnaps. And oh, gosh, wait, there's so many of them, but my sword's so strong.
Yeah, my sword is strong, too, but I'm not that strong.
Okay, look, I can help you out, Crafty. Let me take out the rest of them. Come on, and let's go. Oh, wait, make sure to take out all these spawners over here.
Oh, yeah, that's smart.
Okay, guys, I'm going to go ahead and break the last spawner in this corner, and I think we were able to take out all the catnaps pretty much, right?
That was a little little too easy.
Not all of them. There's still the really cool one left.
We're not taking you out, dude.
Yeah, we should hit you.
Okay, but I guess we could just dig through this floor and wait a second. Hey, can anyone else dig through the floor over here?
Does anyone have a shovel?
I have a shovel.
Oh yeah, try using the shovel on the floor. Is anyone breaking anything?
No, it's not working.
Your pickaxe isn't working?
No, guys. This must be like a reinforced floor. How in the world are we gonna get out of here?
Wait, what's this?
There's a door over here.
Wait, there's a door over here? Oh, let me check this out. It looks like a keypad trap door. Guys, did you happen to see a key code anywhere?
No, I didn't. But let's try 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, I don't think that's gonna work. And what? 1, 2, 3, 4 actually worked?
It worked, it worked. Give me that pickaxe. I need to mine something.
My gosh, you know, I'll just go down there and do it. Let me just type in the same code.
Ow!
And here we go. And Bobby, why would you walk right in front of me? That's so stupid.
What kind of pickaxe do you have?
Let's see. What kind of pickaxe do I have? It has sharpness X, smite X. It has everything X. This is like the most OP pickaxe ever.
It's crazy.
Okay, guys, well, that's pretty good. And it looks like we found another layer with more lucky blocks, right?
Yeah, this is awesome. But my inventory is really full.
Oh, gosh, guys, I spotted TNT. Everyone watch out. And I just blew up all of you.
Oh, my gosh. Dax, what are you doing?
Yeah, what happened?
I am so sorry. I did not think that was going to blow all of you guys up. I mean, the only one I don't care about is Bobby, honestly. And Bobby!
Again, I just respawned.
Oh, my gosh. You just blew us all up, Bobby. What's wrong with you?
I didn't do anything.
But you literally did. I saw you.
You guys are some goobers.
Okay, everyone, let's just block off this water over here, and then we can probably clear out our inventory, because I have so much junk. I don't know about you guys.
Yeah, I have a bunch of dumb stuff.
I have, like, a bunch of books and a wooden sword. Like, who even needs this stuff? This is, like, for poor people.
Yeah, books are for poor people.
Books are for smart people.
What? Books are definitely not for smart people. They're for dumb people. That's what I heard in school, at least.
Well, you had bad teachers then.
We called them plebs in my school.
What? I had bad teachers? I had, like, the bestest teachers ever. I think you had bad teachers, Crafty.
Well, my teacher said that reading was good for you. And did you say plebs?
Yeah, like plebis.
Oh, wait, he said plebs?
Yeah.
That is that's a little messed up.
No, it's not.
Yes, it kind of is.
Reading's for losers.
Okay, guys, I was able to get rid of a bunch of junk in my inventory. And wait a second, there's like really, really hard glass here. How are we supposed to get through this?
Maybe I should throw this lucky potion.
Oh, yeah, see, the lucky potion does anything, and I don't think it did anything. Crafty, where'd you go?
Smoke!
What's around me?
I can't see anything. Wait, what? There's a bunch of rabbits now. I hate rabbits.
What do you have against rabbits?
They're scary and they're little and they're weird.
Wait, what is that thing?
What is what thing? We don't even know where you are, Crafty.
You can't see me?
No, I think you're invisible.
Oh, floating piece of bread. Whoa.
I'm invisible? Dax, you can't see me?
No, I can't see you. We just confirmed that we can't see you like 20 seconds ago.
Haha, I'm right in front of you.
I can't see you at all. If you're right in front of me, I can hit you and I took her out.
What is the matter with you? I was having so much fun.
What? Nothing's the matter with me. I just couldn't see you, so I decided to be able to see you. But hey, guys, wait. Earlier, we had some lucky blocks that kind of broke through the reinforced floor. Maybe we can do the same thing here.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Let's see it. Oh, let's go. We got another dog. And Bobby, put him down.
Trying to. Huh?
Bobby, put him down. Put him down. You have like 3 seconds or else I'm going to hit you.
How do I put him down?
3, 2, 1. Put him down. And wait. No, the dog. Oh, I took him out.
You took out our dog?
Oh, wait. No, I think he. No. Wait, he's still alive. He's still alive. I took him out again.
Oh.
Don't even. What do you. What? Did you really try that, Bobby?
No.
Yeah, you just tried to hit me and you got completely embarrassed because you suck.
Yeah, that was my plan.
Guys, how are we going to get down there?
Well, the only way we can get down there is by using one of these lucky blocks to like make a structure. And oh my gosh, this is so stupid. I have lava proofness on. But wait a second. I think the lava actually carved out the floor over here. Look at that, guys. Now we can get through. I'm pretty sure if we just break these. And yes, let's go.
Wow, that was awesome. Be careful. Don't land in the lava.
Okay, everyone jump down here. And Bobby, how in the world did you just drown?
I got stuck in some water.
You got stuck in water and drowned? How?
Where the heck are you guys? Oh, there you are.
Wait, Dex, what are we going to do to get out of here? There's no more lucky blocks.
Well, let's see. It looks like there's some lava on the floor or something. Let me just cover up all this random water because it's kind of annoying. And then I guess we can try and figure something out.
I have a shovel.
Oh, yeah, you have a shovel. So why don't you go ahead and start breaking a bunch of these blocks? Maybe there's something below it that we can get through.
Looks like there's just wood.
Oh, it does look like there's wood. Do you think we just dig into the wood?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, perfect. So why don't we all start digging down right here and we can see what's in the lower layers? And oh, it's just more wood. Does anyone have an axe?
I have an axe.
Oh, wait, all of you guys have an axe?
Yeah, do you not?
No, I don't. And wait a second, guys. These are the really cool lucky blocks from earlier.
Sweet.
Ooh.
Hopefully we get good stuff.
I'm going to break one.
Okay, guys, let's just carve out a little area first, and then we can start breaking them out. And what is this?
Baby here, Brian. Uh-oh, watch out behind you.
Wait, lava. Oh, my gosh. Where's this lava coming from?
You killed him.
Yeah, I killed him because he was scared. Do you even know who Herobrine is?
Of course I know
who
he is.
My gosh. Bobby, stop breaking lucky blocks.
Ah!
Oh, my goodness. Look what you guys did.
It's a nightmare in here.
Yeah, I think we're all good now, though, guys. Okay, we do need some armor because I don't think any of us have armor. Do you guys have armor?
I have armor.
Oh, you have armor? Catnap, do you have armor?
No, I don't. Got no armor.
Bobby, do you have anything?
Yeah, I have like, no, it's all gone. No, there it is. I have some pants and a shirt.
Okay, so we really don't have too much. Let's see if we can get some stuff from these lucky blocks. I'm gonna go ahead and break this one. And oh, I got one of those fountain things. We just need to throw something inside of it.
Hopefully something good comes out.
I mean, I got a bunch of gold blocks. I could make armor from this. Do you want like a shiny crown, Crafty?
Yes, I would love one.
Oh, perfect. Okay, I'm gonna make you a really, really nice gold helmet.
Wait, you're making a gold helmet? No.
Yeah, look, there you go, Crafty. You can have that golden helmet.
That is so nice of you.
Hey, stop doing that to my wife.
Wait, what in the world, Bobby? Did you just hit me?
Yeah, I'm super strong now.
Dude, you know I have the most broken sword in this game. Do you really want to play that?
Bring it on.
Okay, just wait till I get down there. Where is the way back down? All I have to do is break this wood, and then I can run right back down there and totally smack you in the face.
Yeah, I'm not worried at all.
No one's smacking anyone in the face.
No, I'm smacking Bobby straight in the face since he wants to smoke. And here we go. What? Wait, what? I know you're invisible.
I have that, and then I got the ultimate chest piece.
The ultimate chest piece sounds lame.
Yeah, it's the red dwarf star chest plate.
That sounds super, super lame. I don't care about that stuff.
It only gives me 1,000,000 plus damage.
No, it does not. Does it actually?
Yes, it does.
What in the world? Mine doesn't do that much. Okay, well, I'm coming back down there, guys. We really need to get our armor up.
I have some leggings. Does anybody want them?
What in the world? Wait, look at this. Bobby is super strong. Look, I'm hitting him with a really broken sword. He's not even taking damage.
Here, I'll do you a favor just so that we can be like on good terms.
Okay.
Here you go.
Oh, is this one of those chest plates you have?
Yeah, it is.
What in the world? This thing has crazy protection. No wonder you're not taking any damage.
Told you. Now let me see if I can hit you.
Okay, yeah, go ahead and try. Go ahead and try. And I'm not even taking any damage from this. This is so broken.
You hit me.
Wait, where did my chest plate go?
Oh, did it break?
I guess it broke. What? These things break?
Nah, mine doesn't break.
That is so lame. Look, somebody can have this helmet.
Oh, yeah, I guess I'll take the helmet. Let's see. I could put that on. Okay, let me see if this works on you, Bobby.
Is it red dwarf?
Yeah, it is. Ow, it's taking damage to me. I don't want to wear that thing.
Give me the red dwarf.
Okay, there you go. You can have it.
Yeah.
And wait a second, Bobby. What type of weapon did you just get?
I got the Gungnir spear.
What in the world? Wait, that thing looks so strong. How much damage does it do? And, ow, wait, that hurt. Why'd you hit me?
Well, because we were testing it. We were testing earlier. I'm sorry.
No, test it on Crafty.
Don't test on me. I'm your wife.
Yeah.
Oh, then test it on the kid.
We can talk about this.
Oh my gosh, you actually just took out the kid. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you? You're the one who told me to.
Yeah, but I think you're actually gonna do it.
Here, eat one of these.
Okay, yeah, I'd like to eat one of these. Let's see, a white door star apple. Wait, I'm gonna save that for later.
I don't know, you should try it. I have a couple of them.
Okay, fine. I'll try it. Let me see what this does. And oh, it's just like a nice golden apple. That's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Golden apples are so tasty.
Yeah, I mean, it really didn't give me that much. I have resistance and regeneration. I think I'd rather just eat like one of the super golden apples.
Yeah.
Wait a second, guys. It looks like there's like a little library down here. What in the world is this?
Well, this group loves books, so this should be really exciting.
I hate books.
Yeah, I hate books too. They're not fun to read.
I mean, I like books. They taste pretty good.
They taste good, dude. You're not supposed to eat books. What?
I think you can get ink poisoning.
Isn't that what they talk about? Like ingesting the knowledge or something?
No, that's not what they talk about at all. Wait a second. What, the hobo's here again?
Garfunkel!
What are you guys doing in my library?
Wait, what? This is your library? Wait, you own this thing?
Yeah, of course I do. This place is pretty nice, isn't it?
I mean, yeah, it's kind of cool, but wait a second. Why is there like a door over here that we can't get through? It looks like a keypad door.
Yeah, you need a keypad, and unfortunately, I kind of forgot the password, so you need to kind of figure that out.
Wait, what? We have to figure it out because you don't remember? Are you serious, dude?
Yeah, I've been kind of stuck in here for the last, like, 4 or 5 different days, so it's not really all that great. I've had to use the bathroom in this quarter, so I would back off a little bit. But last I know, the keypad, or the code, anyway, was written on a piece of paper that I was using as a bookmark. So, good luck. Please find it so I can leave.
That is disgusting. Yeah, I'm not gonna go in that corner, guys, but we need to figure out where this code is in order to get out of here. And wait, it might be, like, somewhere in this room. Make sure to, like, click on everything, guys.
You think it's hidden in one of the books in here?
I mean, maybe it's hidden in one of the books over here. And wait a second, I just heard a door. Did someone open a door?
Yeah, I clicked something.
But you clicked something where, Bobby?
I don't know. It was over here in this corner.
It was over here in this corner. Wait, what? You hit it again? Is that a fake door?
Maybe. I don't know.
There's a fake door?
Let me see. If I just try to walk inside of this, and oh my gosh, Bobby, it is a fake door.
That was fast.
Wait, how did y'all get through? Oh, wait, I did it.
Wow, that's actually pretty nice. Okay, that's interesting for a library. And it says the code is 7642. Okay, guys, let's remember that. That's a lot of numbers. So I'll remember the 7. Crafty, you remember the 6. Catnap, you remember the 4. And Bobby, you remember the 2.
All right.
All right, let's do this. 4, 6, 7, 2. Let's go.
Okay, guys. So I remember the seven. Wait, who is up next?
Six.
Okay, so we have 7, 6, and then I think it was you, Catnap, right?
Yeah, I think so. Four?
Okay, 7, 6, 4. Bobby, what was yours?
I think mine was a 5.
Yours was a 5. Okay, let's see. 7, 6. Wait, was it a 2 or was it a 5?
It was 2.
For sure it was a 5.
Okay, so I have a 5 and I have a 2. Let's try out the 5 first and then we'll try out the 2. So it goes 7, 6, 4, 2. And yeah, wait, it looks like it worked.
Wait, what?
I did 7, 6, 4, 2. Oh, yeah, so it was the 2 and not the 5.
I told you.
Oh, see, Bobby, you're dumb.
What the?
Okay, guys, well, let's just go inside of here and see. And wait a second. Hey, Mr. Hobo. Why are there a bunch of weapons inside of here?
Well, so I was actually receiving a shipment from Simon for the next mob battle that I was gonna help you guys out with while I was studying, so they just kind of dropped it off in there. I've, like I said, have been trapped in here for quite a bit of time, so please feel free to take those and get us out of here.
Okay, well, I want to take one. Let's see, which one do I want? Oh, wait, I want this nether one in the corner. This one looks cool, and oh my gosh, this looks awesome.
I got the chainsaw.
I want the minigun.
You want the minigun? Dude, that thing's bigger than you.
That's what makes it funny. It's not the mini, is it?
Yeah, it really isn't. And Bobby, I guess you're getting this. What is this thing?
It's a flamethrower.
You got a flamethrower? A bear shouldn't have a flamethrower.
Oh, yes, it should. Get us out of here.
I'm more concerned with Bobby having a flamethrower. I feel like he shouldn't have one.
Yeah, I am too. And wait, what's in this chest? And, oh, it looks like a bunch of ammo.
That's awesome.
Okay, so I'm going to grab the nether charges because that's what my stuff needs. And I guess some of you guys need like the fuel tanks and stuff.
Yeah, I'm going to grab a fuel tank.
Okay, guys, I have all our stuff. And oh, wait a second, Crafty, you're the smart one. What was the code again?
7462.
7462. No, that one didn't work.
What?
4672?
4672. No, I think it was 7642. And oh yeah, guys, it was 7642.
I told you that.
I didn't make it out. I'm not good at numbers.
Oh my gosh, Catnap, I'll do it for you, okay? There you go. Now you can come out.
Thank you.
Hey guys, do I see something funny?
Yeah, what are we gonna see? Wait, what are you gonna do, Bobby?
I'm gonna show you what I think of these books.
Wait, what? Ah, Bobby, stop lighting everything on fire. Are you dumb?
Hey, you need to stop this. I don't know what you're doing. You're burning down my library.
Oh my goodness. Quick, everyone get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. And wait, I think Bobby burned.
No, I got him with my chainsaw.
Wait a second, Bobby. I think you took out the hobo, dude.
No, Garfunkel.
I think he's okay. I like that guy.
No, he's not okay. You lit him on fire, you psychopath.
Yeah, that was on accident. I was just doing a funny haha, you know?
How do you do this on accident? That doesn't even make sense.
Want to see me do it again?
No, I don't want to see you do it again. You better not.
Fine, let's hurry up.
Okay, well, we have to find a way out of here. And oh my gosh, there's so much fire everywhere. And Bobby, I heard that.
What?
What are you lighting on fire this time?
Nothing. Everything's on fire. I didn't do anything.
Yeah, sure. I don't really trust you. Oh, wait, guys, I think I found a way out of here. There's like a lucky block in the corner.
Oh, cool. Break it.
Okay, let's see it. Oh, wait, I don't think there's anything except some wool. There's just some purple wool.
But we can get through some wool. Should we keep digging?
Yeah, I guess we can. And Bobby's big head is in the way. Bobby, get out of there.
Hey, there's a bunch of rainbows.
That noggin is huge.
Why are there so many people down here?
Because you jumped in like a dumb ball. That's why.
Ah, there's bad stuff down here.
Wait, what? And, oh my gosh, what in the world is this?
Don't go down there.
Guys, those look like a bunch of mutant creepers down there and mutant skeletons and like zombies and stuff.
We're going to have to defeat all of them. This is going to be so tricky.
I'm not worried at all. I'm going to put on my good chest plate and my helmet.
Oh, okay, Bobby, then how about you go down there first?
Okay.
Okay, Bobby's going to go down there and we're all going to fall. Everyone, go, go, go. Okay, I'm going to break all the spotters and Bobby, you're taking me out.
Get him. I'm getting him off.
Oh my gosh, Bobby, you took me out too.
We didn't last very long.
Is everything okay down there, Bobby?
Get him off.
Did you take them out or not, dude?
Yeah, that was easy.
Oh, wait, you took them all out, really?
Of course I did.
Oh, okay, perfect. And oh gosh, there's so much fire everywhere, dude.
This is crazy. How did this even happen?
Because Bobby, how else would this have happened?
I'm sorry, the armor just takes control of me.
Oh my gosh. Okay, everyone just help me break all this. Ow, Crafty, you punched me into the fire.
Oh, sorry. Did you die?
No, I didn't die, but it hurt.
Oh, sorry about that. Can I give you like a carrot to make up for it?
A carrot to make up for you punching me? Sure, yeah, I guess I'll take the carrot.
Here you go. You can have 2.
Thank you. I actually needed a bit of food, so this kind of helps.
There's a throwaway place over here.
There's a throwaway place? And oh, you just throwing stuff like off the edge. And oh, yeah, there you go, Bobby.
Hey!
What are you saying? A for it? Ow, who punched me?
Whee!
Oh my gosh, Catnap, what's wrong with you?
I don't know. I thought it'd be fun.
Oh, wait a second, guys. I don't think we can move on because it looks like a bunch of like reinforced walls below us. How are we supposed to get through this?
What the heck? Reinforced wool? But this square over here looks a little different.
Yeah.
This square over here looks different. Maybe it's like normal wool or something. And oh my gosh, Crafty, you're a genius.
I know. you don't have to tell me.
That's why I married her.
Okay, well, let me go ahead and dig to the next layer and see. And, oh, okay, I found some lucky blocks. And, oh, my gosh. Why would you guys just jump down here?
Because we want to be with you.
There we go. I took out Bobby in... Wait, what in the world is this room?
Oh, no. Parkour.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, it does look like a bunch of parkour. Okay, and wait, there's like a pickaxe at the... No, wait, we could just dig down through this and... Oh, wait, no, it's more reinforced blocks.
Oh, no. So we have to go through it?
Okay, guys. Well, I'll do the parkour first. Don't worry. I'm the best parkourer here.
Now I want Crafty to go first.
You what? Why?
Because she's amazing at parkour.
It's true.
Okay, Crafty, let's see how good you are, okay?
Okay, I'm on it.
Okay, it looks like she's doing pretty good. There's just like a few of these ladder jumps. Okay, guys, take bets right now. Do you think she's gonna fall in?
No, she's definitely gonna do it.
Be supportive.
You kidding me? There's no way she makes it across.
Yeah, I don't think there's a chance she makes it across either, honestly.
Guys, that is so mean.
Well, you're doing pretty good right now. I mean, you've already made a whole like three jumps.
It's actually a lot more than that. It's like five jumps now.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, you're going pretty good. I think I'm just going to catch up with you, honestly.
Seriously? And if you pass me, I'm going to be so mad.
You want me to pass you? And hey, Bobby, don't you dare. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, my gosh. He punched me into the lava.
Haha, Dex. That means that you failed and I actually won. Ah!
Oh, I think you fell in, Crafty. It sounds like you didn't win. Okay, let's see if Catnap can do it. Oh my gosh, Catnap's fast. And oh wait, both of you guys fell. Look, I'll show you guys how to do it. Ah, I fell in too.
Dex, how did that happen?
Okay, I'm gonna try and make my way through. Let me see if I can do these ladder jumps. And yeah, guys, these are pretty easy. And Bobby, I swear you better not hit me with that.
See if you can get past.
Bobby, stop it.
See if you can get past.
Stop
Ow!
It. Yeah, that's what you get. That's what you get. Stupid bear. Bobby, stop it. Stop it. Oh my gosh, I'm never gonna make it through, you dumb teddy bear.
My turn.
No, no, it's not your turn. Get out of here.
Hey.
Oh, you got me.
You hit Catnap. Oh my gosh, I fell in. What is wrong with the both of you?
Both? I wasn't doing nothing. I'm innocent.
No, it was Bobby's fault. That's what I'm blaming.
Look at Crafty go.
No.
Oh, she was so close.
Oh my gosh. Crafty missed the last jump. Seriously?
Haha, I won. Sorry, loser.
Oh, stop it, Bobby. My gosh, let me make it over there.
Yeah, come on over.
And wait a second, guys. You know we could have just like put blocks down this whole time to make it across? Why are we trying to do the parkour?
Because we're silly like that. We like to follow the rules.
You guys like to follow the rules? Seriously? Oh my gosh, Crafty, you're terrible at this.
Crafty Corn, you might want to be placing blocks down.
Okay, look, let me grab some blocks for you. Do you have enough blocks? And, oh, she burned. Look, I'm going to make you a little thing over here, Crafty. Just come this way.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, Bobby, stop it.
How do you have so much ammo for that thing?
I have a ton. Do you want it?
No, I don't have a flamethrower. I don't need it. I got a minigun still.
Do you have a lot of ammo?
Oh, I have so much ammo.
Oh gosh. Wait a second, guys. There's like a pickaxe over here. Let's see. What is this? It just says it has silk touch and efficiency. Why do we need that?
Silk touch sounds weird.
Yeah.
It's for touching silk, right?
I guess so. Well, I guess I could just stay in my inventory. I don't really think we need it or anything. And oh, look, there's some ladders down here. Let's go.
I'm tired of ladders. That parkour is giving me PTSD.
The parkour is giving you PTSD. That was literally the easiest parkour ever if Bobby wasn't hitting me off the whole time.
Post-traumatic.
Parkour disorder.
Wait, where'd you guys go?
Over here, around the corner.
Around the corner? Wait, why are you guys doing that? There's a ladder going down. Why would you stop?
You can like dig in over here. It's different colors. Come here.
Why would you want to dig in over there?
Come here. Oh, there's a room.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let me see. Where are you at?
Holy cow.
But you found a room? Yeah, that's literally where I was just going to. There's a door right here. Duh.
I don't think so.
There's a door. Look at the door. You can see it.
Yeah, but this was quicker.
No, it wasn't quicker at all. And Crafty, where are you at?
Right here.
Wait a second, guys. It says place to escape. What do you think that means?
I think we have to go back and get all those lucky blocks. And then if we place them, maybe something happens with this glass here?
Oh, wait, but why couldn't we just break through it? Oh my gosh, there's more reinforced glass, seriously?
Whoever created this lucky block tower really liked reinforced glass.
Yeah, that totally sucks, but hey, I mean, at least I have that silk touch pickaxe. And oh wait, I also have a couple lucky blocks I could just put in here. Okay, so let me just put this one here and I can put the other one next to it. Okay, perfect, guys. It looks like we only need like four more lucky blocks. Does anyone happen to have any of these?
I got one.
I got the black hole one.
Oh, wait, you have the black hole one? Where in the world did you guys get this from? What in the world?
I had this really good shovel.
You had a good shovel? What do you mean you had a good shovel?
I don't know. It's that Dovaching one.
Wait, what does it do? Go ahead and break that lucky block.
There you go.
Okay, let me just pick this up and see. What does it do? It has silk touch on it. You had silk touch the whole time?
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
What in the world? Wait, that's perfect. Okay, so let's see. We have this. I need the mechanized one. Okay, perfect. I have that. Does anyone have the chroma one?
I think Catnap Catnap has that one.
No, Catnap does not have that one.
The golden one?
No, the chroma one. Do you have this shiny one over here? I think that one was like at the top of the lucky block.
No, I don't have that one. It was all the way up there at the tree, but aren't those the ones that got deleted by the spaceship thingy?
Oh, wait a second. So those are broken. How are we supposed to get it? Let me see. Let me see your lucky block real quick, Catnap. Okay, perfect. So I can put this lucky block here. And I mean, all we can really do is see if any of those chroma blocks dropped anywhere.
So we're gonna have to keep digging?
Yeah, we're gonna have to go all the way back up to the top, guys. So how about we just get like a bunch of blocks and start heading up there?
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, well, I have some gold blocks, so I should just be able to like build us all the way up there, but it is really, really high.
Yeah, are you gonna have enough blocks?
Probably not. Do you guys have any extra blocks on you?
I think I have like maybe 30 blocks.
You have 30 blocks? Okay, that's probably pretty good. Bobby, do you have anything?
I have some wood blocks.
You have some wooden blocks? Okay, yeah, we should be able to use all that. I still have like 40 blocks left right now, so I think I can make it up kind of far.
If we go up to that room that has a bunch of glass in it, I know that room has a ton of blocks in it.
The one with a bunch of glass? Like, which one are you talking about?
The one that had the lava? That one has a bunch of broken blocks everywhere. We can use those.
Oh, the one with like the sand and stuff?
Yeah, that one.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, but sand falls.
Oh yeah, the sand does fall. That's a little bit of a problem. Okay, guys, come on. I think we're a little bit further in. You guys still have blocks, right? Can you throw me any blocks?
Yeah, I have some blocks.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, I can take those. Let me just get rid of that gold. And why are you just dropping it one by one? Why don't you just drop it all at once?
Why can't I?
Wait, what do you mean?
Why can't I?
I mean, you can do whatever you want. I just thought it was like a little bit of a waste of time.
No, it's not.
It kind of is.
Nah, it's fun.
Okay, well, let's see. I think we're getting pretty close. This is where that glass room that Catnap was talking about. And I think we only have like a few more layers. Yeah, I can see the top right now, guys.
Oh, cool. We're almost there.
Yeah, it's all the way up there, though.
Yeah, but that's not that far.
It's really far.
That's like 80 blocks.
I don't even think it's 80 blocks. 80 blocks sounds like a lot. It sounds like more like 20 or something.
I have 27 blocks.
Oh, wait, you have 27 blocks? Actually, I'm just going to put down these lucky blocks because we don't really need them anymore. I might still need those 27 blocks, so make sure not to throw those away, Crafty.
Okay, I'll hold on to them.
Okay, here we go, guys. Only like two more. And perfect, guys. I made it back up to the top.
What the heck? Was that a witch?
Was that a witch? No, I think that was just a sheep. But come on, guys. We have to find one of those lucky blocks. You guys see one anywhere?
Maybe it's at the top of the rocket ship.
Maybe it's at the top of the rocket ship. I mean, I guess we could try going up there. Crafty, can I have those blocks?
Yeah, here you go. Where are you?
Right in front of you. You can just throw them.
Here you go.
Okay, perfect. Let me just take these and stack myself all the way up there and see if I can find them.
Wait, I want to go up there.
I mean, if you have blocks, you can go up here.
I'm going to try something really cool.
Okay, what are you going to try, Bobby?
Well, so if I shoot the flamethrower downward, it should shoot me upward, right?
Probably not. I don't think that's how that works.
Let's find out.
Wait a second, guys.
Whoa, that's crazy.
This thing is insane.
Bobby, you might want to stop that. You're going to fall.
I don't know what to do.
Bobby's coming down. Oh, gosh. And yeah, Bobby just got taken out. Okay, come on, Crafty. It's just me and you now. And it looks like this entire thing is filled up with a bunch of TNT. I don't think that's going to help us. And I don't see the lucky block anywhere, guys.
Are we going to light the TNT off?
I mean, I guess we could. Oh, look, I have some flint and steel. I could light it all off.
Oh, my gosh.
Sheesh, this is going to be so cool.
Eva buddies.
Okay, guys, I'm lighting off the TNT. Everyone watch out.
Run.
Oh, my gosh. Everything just blew up. Oh, gosh. What in the world? Look at the TNT and the buddies just got completely destroyed. That's actually kind of cool. But wait, guys, we don't have a lucky block.
Wait, I think that we can actually craft those ones.
Wait, you think we could craft them? How in the world could we even craft them?
I think we just need some diamonds and stuff.
We need diamonds? Okay, I guess. Does anyone have any diamonds?
I've got diamonds.
Oh, wait, I'll take the diamonds. Okay, so let me just make a crafting table. And what do we have to do after this?
I think you just put like a normal lucky block in the middle and then you surround it with diamonds.
Okay, I mean, I guess we can see this works. Let me just break this and Crafty, can you back up a little bit? Okay, let's see if I break this lucky block. Perfect, I have it. And you said put that in the middle and surround it with diamonds?
Yep, that's exactly right. Dax, it worked.
Oh, wait, that's perfect. Look, we have one of the chroma lucky blocks. Okay, now all we have to do, guys, is go all the way back down to the bottom.
Oh my gosh, all of those stairs. You're really making us work.
Wait, there's water right here.
Wait, there's water where, Bobby?
Boing, here we go.
Oh, perfect. Okay, everyone follow Bobby. We can go down like this.
Come in.
Oh yeah, this is a whole lot easier.
Don't come past this way. I don't think there's another way.
Wait, there's not another way? What do you mean? Oh gosh, that was close. Okay, and it looks like Crafty just made it down. Crafty, where are you going?
Where am I supposed to go?
Where we all are standing at.
Oh, okay. Hi.
Where's Catnap at?
I'm coming back down. I missed the jump the first time.
You missed the jump, Catnap? How?
I'm not good at parkour.
Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, he's coming back down, and then I can put down the final lucky block, and we can see if this thing actually works.
Do it.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna put down the final lucky block, and let's see if this actually works. And oh, wait a second, guys, look, the portal opened.
It works. This is awesome.
We can finally leave. That's awesome.
Oh, thank goodness. I don't want to see you guys anymore. And since I I have this flint and steel, I can just light up the portal and we can get out of here, guys. Let's go.
Dax, I don't want you to leave us.
I'm Leon.
Yeah, it looks like Catnap's gone. And honestly, I don't want to be around Bobby anymore. Sorry, Crafty. I'm going to leave.
Bye, Dax.
Oh, wait a second. Where in the world am I now? And wait, Zoe and Nox, what are you guys doing?
Dax, you're awake, finally.
Holy cow, you are awake.
Wait, what do you mean I'm awake? And wait, how did I even get here? I was just going to like some nether portal and stuff, and I was surrounded by a bunch of like bears, and now you guys are here?
You've been asleep like all summer.
Yeah, you missed out the whole summertime.
Wait, what in the world? I've been asleep this entire time. Are you guys serious?
Yeah, and all you would do is like mumble in your sleep something about crafts and Poppy. Yeah, it was crazy.
What in the world? Wait, so all that stuff was just fake? Okay, guys, I'm pretty sure the cave that the hobo was talking about is like right over here.
Dax, do you really think it's a good idea that we go after that smiling potion?
No, it definitely is going to be a good idea. It's going to give us like superpowers. And Nox, why are you holding this cow hostage?
I like this guy.
Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, come on. Let's just go ahead and explore this cave. And oh yeah, guys, look, there's ladders right here. We can just go into it and hopefully we can find it somewhere.
I feel like this is a trap.
A trap? Like what kind of trap?
Like a trap where we get captured and then we're in a big mess and we have to fight people.
No, this isn't a trap at all. It's like, why would the hobo lie to us? He's like the coolest, most awesome dude ever.
You're talking about Garfunkel, that hobo?
Yeah, that hobo. He's cool. Isn't he cool, Nox?
Yeah, I like that guy, but I never really get to see him.
He sold us out like 6 times.
What? No, he hasn't. Oh, wait, guys, I think I just found like a super big door down here. And, oh, wait, there's also someone here. Should we just talk to him?
Yeah, let's talk to him. You go talk to him.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Hey, mister, we're trying to get through this door. This is kind of where I heard there was like a smiling potion being kept. Do you know anything about that?
Yes, sir, I do. So my name's Larry. This here is a mine, and you got to be real careful down in here. You're not even wearing helmets. I don't know what you're doing down here. This just ain't safe.
Oh, yeah, guys, we kind of forgot the helmets, but no, we're going to be okay, dude. Look, I have a whole diamond pickaxe, and I also have some pork chops. I think we'll be fine.
That don't mean nothing to me, okay? You have yourself a stalagmite or a stalactite fall on your head. That is a lawsuit. You ever heard of that?
Oh, my gosh. Mr. Miner, shut up and let us in there so we can get out of here.
Now, you listen here, lady, all right? I'm a member of the South Carolina Confederation, okay?
Dude, we don't care. We're just going inside. Shut up, dude. Shut
Bye.
Up. Nope, shut up. Come on, Nox. Come on. Let's just close the door behind us. That guy was so annoying.
Yeah, he was super annoying. And why did he talk like that?
I don't really know. And Nox, put the cow down, dude.
No, I'm not going to do that.
Oh, my gosh. Give me the cow. Give me the cow.
Stop it.
I think it's a calf.
It's a calf? Wait, no, that's definitely a cow. Look how big it is.
That's a tiny little cow.
I thought calves are on your legs.
Oh, and wait a second, guys. Did you see this big book right here in the middle?
Yeah, what does it say?
I'm having the cow read it.
Let me see. And Nox, get out of here, dude. I'm trying to read it. Oh, my gosh. Okay, let's see. It says, beneath the ancient stone, a hidden door lies concealed, awaiting the eyes of the observant. Seek it with care, for only those with a keen mind shall uncover the path that leads to something. Wait a second, guys. I think that means there's like a hidden door in here or something. And Nox, what in the world is that?
What are you talking about?
Oh, no. The cow.
Yeah, he was looking pretty tasty. And Dax told me to get rid of him. So this is kind of on you, Dax.
Oh, my gosh. I can't believe you actually made it to a hamburger. But come on, guys. We have to find a hidden door. It said it was like somewhere in this room. So hopefully we can find it.
Yeah, let's just start clicking around. Does anything look weird?
Maybe it's under the pedestal.
Under the pedestal? Oh, yeah, maybe it is under the pedestal. Oh, wait, do you think it's a good idea to break it?
Probably not.
And no, Nox, I'm not seeing anything over here, dude. Oh, where's this secret door at? Maybe there's not even one here.
Check the corners. Wait, what the heck?
Dax, I found it.
Wait, what? So we actually found it. Oh my gosh, wait a second. It looks like coal, though. How in the world do you even find that? You're like a genius or something.
Yeah, I'm super smart.
Yeah, she's a ball.
Okay, guys, well, let's just go inside of here. And whoa, there's a bunch of lava. Okay, everyone be really careful, Nox. I know you're kind of dumb, so please don't go falling in it.
It can't be real lava.
I was just about to say, somebody should test to make sure it's not fake lava. I vote Nox.
Oh, okay. Oh, gosh, Nox is part Zoe.
Sorry, but it had to be done.
Yeah, guys, the lava is real. It's very hot.
Hey, Dax, isn't this that smiling potion you wanted?
Oh, yeah, I definitely think this is. Let me just grab this real quick. And whoa, this is so cool. Guys, I really want to drink it.
No, I wouldn't drink it. First, let's get out of this cave.
I'll drink it.
No, Nox, you're not going to drink it. Wait, you think we should get out of the cave before I drink it?
I just think that we should get out of here. I don't care when you drink it.
Okay, fine. Sounds good to me. And oh, goodbye, Mr. Miner.
Holy cow, you guys made it out of there alive?
Yeah, of course we made it out alive because we're the bestest ever.
Yeehaw!
Okay, guys, I think we're kind of out of there now. Do you think it's safe for me to drink it, Zoe?
Yeah, go ahead and drink it.
Do it.
Okay, come on, let me drink this. And oh, wait, I don't think it did anything, guys. I feel completely normal.
You look like a smiling critter.
Yeah, you're purple.
Wait, I'm purple? Are you serious? And what in the world? Wait, I'm like half a smiling critter, guys.
You kind of look like Catnap. Catnap.
Yeah, you do.
Wait, I kind of look like Catnap? Oh, gosh, wait a second. Maybe it wasn't a good idea to drink that thing. How am I supposed to go back to being normal again?
I really don't know.
Yeah, I think it's ugly looking.
What? No, it's not ugly looking at all, guys. I look super, super cool. And maybe I get, like, the abilities of a cat, so maybe I could just, like, jump really high. Let's see it. Oh, no, I still took damage.
Or maybe you're just going to start meowing. Meow.
Wait, I'm going to start meowing? Do you think I'm going to, like, stop speaking English and just only talk in cat? I don't want to talk in cat.
Oh, my God. My boyfriend's only going to meow. That means I have to learn how to meow. Meow.
Meow.
No, I don't want to just learn how to meow. Okay, you know what, guys? I actually have a friend in a nearby village. Maybe he can help me revert back to normal.
Okay, well, let's go visit him.
Okay, yeah, I'm pretty sure, like, it's off in this direction somehow. Okay, come on, Nox. Don't get left behind.
I'm done. You gotta talk to your girlfriend.
Oh, guys, and look at this. I think I found the village that we're supposed to be at.
And you said you had a friend here?
Yeah, he's your friend.
Yeah, I have a friend, but I haven't talked to him in a really long time. I'm pretty sure his name was, like, Quilby or something.
Is it this guy?
No, it wasn't this guy. Quilby's, like, a wizard, and he's really, like, big and buff.
What about this guy?
No, it's neither one of these guys. He doesn't even look like a wizard, Nox. Well, I don't really know where he lives because it's been a while. Maybe we should just explore some of these houses and see. And no, this just looks like a normal house. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to figure out where he is.
Maybe it's at the bell tower.
Maybe he's in the bell tower?
Yeah, over here.
Why in the world would he be in a bell tower, dude? He's like a wizard.
Yeah, don't they live in like towers and stuff?
Yeah, I mean, they do, but I think this is like a church area. I don't think he'd be living here.
Yeah, he definitely could be in here. Maybe this is him. That's a wizard hat.
Wait, maybe this is him. Dude, that's not a wizard hat. That's a farmer's hat.
That's a farmer's hat?
Yes, that's a farmer's hat. Ugh, I don't think he's in here, Nox.
Maybe he's a farming wizard.
No, he's not a farming wizard.
Wait, guys, I think I found him.
Wait, Quilby, R.I.P. Wait, what in the world happened to Quilby?
I think your friend died.
Oh, no, guys, what are we gonna do if Quilby isn't here? I don't know how I'm supposed to get fixed.
No, he was so young.
Let's see if we can just stay him up. Maybe he's a wizard.
Wait, what are you doing to Quilby's grave?
Holy cow, there's a dead body in here. What was that?
Wait, who in the world just said that to us? And wait, who in the world is this guy? Have you guys ever seen him before?
Wait, are you Quilby Jr.?
No, I'm not Quilby Jr., but I was one of Quilby's friends, and yeah, he died serving in the war.
Oh my gosh, I wonder if he served in the same war Catnap Sr. did.
Yeah, Vietnam.
Oh, wait, maybe he did, but wait a second, sir. I'm kind of having an issue. As you can tell, I'm like half Catnap right now because I drunk a really weird potion, and Quilby was the only one that could help me out.
Well, I actually do have a friend in the tavern across the street. He can probably help you out.
Oh, perfect. Yeah, I would love to talk to him. What's his name?
His name is Hall.
Wait, Hall, guys, like the Ghostbuster we had last time?
Oh my gosh, I hate that guy.
That guy's awesome. I went to school with that guy. He's so nice.
Oh my gosh. Well, whatever. You said he's in the tavern across the street, right?
Yeah, you can just go a couple steps behind me and he should be right over there.
Okay, come on, guys. Let's just go to the tavern and maybe we can find Hall.
Okay.
Sorry about Quilby.
Oh, and guys, I think this is the place. It says fresh food and warm beds. You think this is the right place?
Yeah, this has to be the place.
Yeah, it definitely has to be it.
Okay, guys, well, let's just go inside and see it. Oh, gosh, wait a second, Zoe. I see Hall sitting in the corner, but he's still wearing his Ghostbuster outfit.
That's so weird. Does he, like, run the tavern, or is he a wizard? What's going on?
I don't really know. Hey, Hall, we were kind of told to come here to meet you.
What are you guys doing here? I haven't seen you in a while since that ghost adventure.
Yeah, we were kind of looking for Quilby, but we kind of heard that he got taken out of the war. And Nox, why are you just standing behind us?
I was thinking about ordering some drinks, so I'm just going to stand for a minute.
But why do you keep looking at me? Look away.
Well, what do you want?
Stop looking at me.
Oh my gosh. Well, whatever. Yeah, Hall, we were looking for Quilby, but like I said, he was taken out in the war. And I kind of drank this weird little potion that turned me into like half catnap. And I'm trying to find out a solution for it.
I'm so sorry to hear about that. And yeah, Quilby died in the war. That dude was my master.
Wait, that dude was your master? So you're like Quilby's apprentice?
Oh, yeah, I've been practicing wizardry, dude.
Wait, well, I thought you were a Ghostbuster. Why in the world would you want to be a wizard?
Oh, I got fired for that job, unfortunately.
I guess that kind of makes sense considering he blew up our entire house.
Yeah, that makes a lot of sense.
That was actually part of a separate incident, dude.
Okay, well, whatever. Can you help me, like, get back to looking normal, dude? I don't want to turn into a cat. That's going to be, like, weird. I'm having a lot of weird problems with it.
I could totally do that, but I'm gonna have to brew you a potion or something like that, dude.
You're gonna have to brew me a potion? Oh my gosh. Did I even trust another potion, guys? I mean, this literally just turned me into a cat. What if he makes one that like turns me into a dog or something?
I mean, it would be a lot cooler if you were a cat and a dog. I think you should try it.
What? I don't want to be a cat and a dog, Nox. What do you think?
I think we have to test his powers first because it's kind of weird that he just like became a wizard. Can you just do that?
Oh yeah, I could totally do that, dude. You want me to show off my powers?
Yeah. I mean, I kind of want to see what powers you can do. mean, what can you do, Hall?
All right, well, we're going to want to go outside. This is the best place to drink an ale, and I don't want to ruin it.
Okay. Well, come on, everyone. Let's just go outside. And oh, these villagers are over here having a conversation. We should probably just leave.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
All right, you guys ready to see something crazy?
Yeah, ready.
Yeah, I'm ready, too. What are you going to do?
All right, well, first things first, Wizard 101, I can fly.
Wait, what in the world? He can fly, guys?
What the heck? How is that even possible? You don't have a broomstick.
Oh, it's called wizardry, dog. I can cast spells and other cool stuff.
Wait, you can cast spells? I want to see a spell. I want to see a spell.
All right, well, stand back. You're probably going to get hit by this. It's pretty powerful.
Okay, everyone just back up. Come on, Zoe. Come on, quick. Run, run, run.
I'm running.
And okay, what are you going to do, Hall? And what in the world? Ah, there's lightning everywhere.
He can conjure up lightning? What the heck, Hall?
Of course I can, dude. I'm just that strong.
Wait, what? You could actually conjure lightning? You are a wizard. And look, all the villagers are like worshiping him.
Oh, yeah, but they don't actually like wizardry all that much here. They think it's heathenism.
Oh, they do? I thought Quilby is like well respected here.
No, they got the church over there, dog. They definitely don't like it.
Oh, I guess that kind of makes sense. Okay, guys, I think I'm pretty convinced that Hall's a wizard, so maybe he can help me out.
Yeah, so you should definitely drink that potion he wants to give you.
Yeah, drink the potion. Drink the potion.
Okay, Hall, well, I would really, really like the potion, please. Can I have it?
Well, give me the potion that you had first.
Oh, yeah, it's just a glass bottle now because I kind of drunk the whole thing.
That's fine. There's probably something still in there.
Yeah, there probably is still something in there. So you can just make the potion for me real quick.
Well, actually, there's only like one thing I actually need from you guys too on top of all this.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure we can get you something. Do you want like some seeds?
No. So this potion's actually going to take quite some time to actually make. And I don't have the time to go ahead and get this ingredient for you. So I'm going to need some giggle root, dog.
Wait, did he just say he needs some giggle root, guys? What in the world is a giggle root?
I have no clue. What does that even look like, Hall?
It's root that giggles.
Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I guess we can get this giggle root for you, but where are we even supposed to get it from?
It's in the giggle forest, dude. It's awesome.
Wait, we have to go all the way to the giggle forest? Dude, that's so far away.
Yeah, it's really far. And also, don't drink the water there, dude. That's why I sound the way I do.
Oh, okay, okay. Well, Nox, make sure not to drink the water, and I guess we could just head over there, guys. I mean, it's kind of far away, so he's probably should head out before nightfall.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, you guys should hit the road. I'm gonna be brewing the potion in the meantime. Good luck.
Okay, later, Hall. Okay, guys, come on. We have to make it out to the Giggle Forest. It's really far, and I don't want to be walking at nighttime.
Yeah, I'm gonna get really tired.
Wait, guys, holy cow!
Wait, what is a holy cow?
Look at this!
Oh my gosh, wait, dude, are you stealing someone's vehicle? Are you sure that's a good idea?
That's okay. Grand Theft Golf Cart is totally cool in this world.
Zoe, are you cool with this?
Yeah, I'm cool with it. I don't want to walk.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna hop in the back. Okay, Nox, you're gonna have to drive us everywhere. The Giggle Forest should be like somewhere up to our right. Just go for like maybe like 1,000 blocks.
Going right?
Yeah, yeah. Go like right over this bridge and then take a left. No, not that right.
You said right.
Oh my gosh. Over the bridge, dude.
I'm getting car sick.
Well, I mean, now that we have a vehicle, we should get there a lot sooner than if we were just walking. Okay, Nox, I think it's like somewhere like right over this hill. I think we're getting pretty close.
Yeah, I think it is. Wait, is this it?
Yeah, I think that is the Giggle Forest. And oh my gosh, dude, you almost drove off the road.
I'll be fine.
Nox, what in the world is wrong with you? Everyone get out. Everyone get out.
Abandoned cart.
Dude, what is wrong with you? Oh my gosh. Do you even have a driver's license?
No. What the heck is this?
Wait, you don't have a driver's license? Oh gosh. What in the world, Zoe? Don't look over here. Don't look over here.
Get over there.
Why?
There's no need to worry. There's just some creepy stuff. Look, just look this direction and then come over here. And oh gosh, you saw it.
Heads on spikes.
Oh, hey.
This must be why people don't come to the Giggle Forest, because everyone kind of gets taken out here.
And why are we here?
Because we have to get the Giggle Root in order to turn me back, Zoe.
I kind of like you as a cat. Do we need to change you?
What, dude, I don't want to be a cat my whole life. Come on, just get back to the main road, and then we should be able to get there pretty soon.
Where are you guys?
Zoe, we're right on top of the hill over here.
Okay, I'm coming. You're leaving me behind, and I'm like the scariest out of everyone.
Oh, and wait a second, guys. I think we're right by the mines from earlier.
That kind of makes sense, since this is where we got the potion, right?
I don't remember any mimes.
No, not mimes, dude. The mines, like where you get diamonds and stuff. And wait a second, guys. I think I see a shop up here.
Seriously, there's a shop in the middle of this creepy forest?
Yeah, I wonder who set up shop here.
Oh, perfect. Maybe they're the ones that have the giggle root. And oh, gosh, guys. It's the hobo.
Garfunkel.
Hey, what's going on, you guys?
Oh, my gosh. Of course it had to be you. I mean, who else would be out here in the middle of the Giggle Forest for no reason?
Yeah, we're trying to do a little bit more called franchising out here in
the middle of the forest. Business is booming right now, but not as much as we normally do in mob battles. So what can I do for you today?
Well, as you can see, I kind of turned into like half a cat because I drank a really weird smiling potion, and we have a guy that's helping us fix it, but he needs a giggle root. Do you sell those?
Actually, I do have some giggle root, but it's in the very back of my cellar, and I have quite a few security measures in place to ensure that no one steals from me, because I'm not letting that happen again, especially from my greedy ex-wife.
Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, well, it sounds like we have to go through a bunch of security stuff in order to get to it, but I kind of think that's worth it to make me look normal again, right?
Yeah, I think so. And I know we can do it.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do all those challenges.
Okay, Mr. Hobo, so where do we even have to go to get to these challenges?
You're just gonna have to hop down that little cellar door right behind me there.
Wait, you talking about this trap door on the floor right here?
Yep, that's my cellar entrance.
Oh gosh. Okay, come on, guys. Let's just go down into the cellar and hopefully we can get the giggle root really fast.
Bye, Garfunkel.
See you later, little lady.
Oh gosh, guys. It looks like the first security challenge is a bunch of parkour.
Oh no, I'm not very good at parkour.
I'm really good at parkour. Watch this.
Wait, are you really good? And wait, Nox, why are you holding a head in your hand?
Oh, I brought it with us so he can watch us succeed.
That is really, really weird. But let's see if we're actually good at the parkour, Nox. Oh god, so he's gonna fall in, dude.
You got this, Nox.
Wait, he's actually gonna go to... No, Nox, you're burning!
Hey!
Okay, Zoe, well, it's safe to say that Nox isn't very good at parkour, so maybe I can try going first.
Yeah, you go.
Okay, let's see. And I'm so confident, I'm just gonna skip this jump right here, and let's go! Okay, how are you guys doing back there?
I'm doing good.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, let me see. Can I make this jump? Oh, gosh, wait, that jump is really, really scary. You guys be careful on these fence jumps.
Yeah, I'm being really careful on these jumps.
Me too.
Okay, I'm being really, really careful on this tightrope. I don't want to fall in.
Me too. The lava looks really hot.
It is. Be careful.
And perfect, guys. I made it over here. And wait, what in the world? Guys, it's Simon.
Oh, no. Not Simon.
Hey, Mr. Simon.
Oh, company. I love having company. How are you guys?
We're doing fine. And what in the world is this room? And why is there a big door over there?
Well, because you have to pass this trial. I'm working security for Garfunkel right now.
Wait, what? You're working security? Dude, why are you security?
Well, I just like hanging out with Garfunkel. I don't really have to do this, and he's not paying me because I have lots of money, but I just like hanging out here.
Oh, okay. Well, what do we have to do in order to make it through?
You have to answer these questions.
Oh, these questions seem really easy. We're really smart, right, guys?
Yeah, we're super smart.
I'm really smart.
Okay, Simon, what's the first question we have to answer?
So what's 1 + 1?
Okay, 1 + 1's the first question, guys. I think the answer is 2. Zoe, what do you think?
Yeah, it's definitely 2.
It's window.
What? It's not window, dude. Do you not know how to do addition?
It's totally window. Look at how it lays out.
That doesn't even make sense. Okay, Simon, I think the first answer is 2.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, I think that's our final answer.
That's wrong.
Wait, what? That's wrong? How?
The answer's window.
What? The answer's window?
Yeah.
What the heck? Nox actually got the question right.
Yeah, of course I did. So you have a 1 and a plus. That's the window part. It's in the middle. And then another 1. So that's like the frame.
That doesn't make any sense. Ugh, fine, whatever, Simon. Let's just go on to question number 2, okay?
Okay. Now question 2. What is the color of an apple?
Oh, wait. I think that's pretty easy, guys. It's just red, right?
Wait, but apples can also be green.
Oh, yeah. They can't be green. Nox, what do you think?
I think it's yellow.
But you think it's yellow? Dude, I've never even seen a yellow apple before.
Actually, I've seen a yellow apple. Wait, apples are gold. Golden apples?
Exactly.
Oh, golden apples. Okay, good thinking, Nox. Okay, we're gonna say gold.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, that's our final answer, Simon.
Good job.
Yes, let's go. Good job, Nox.
That was me. I came up with that answer.
I said yellow.
You said yellow.
But it doesn't matter, guys, who got the answer right. As long as we got it right, we can keep moving on.
Okay, you're tied up at 1 red and 1 green. You have to have 2 greens to pass on and not 2 reds.
Okay, Simon, so what's the next question?
Okay, next question. Is Simon a smart guy?
Wait a second. Is Simon a smart guy? I don't really think he's smart, is he?
No comment.
I think he's really smart.
You think he's really smart? Okay, I think he's a little dumb, but I guess we could say he's smart. Okay, Simon, we're going to go with your smart.
Oh, that's so nice of you guys to say. I really appreciate that, and I think you're really smart, too.
Oh, thanks, man. So, did we get the question right?
I'm too humble for something like that, so I'm gonna say you're wrong.
Wait, what? You're too humble? Dude, what? That doesn't make sense!
Yeah, I don't like to think I'm too smart, you know? I always have to work towards something.
Oh my gosh. See, Nox, you got it wrong!
Wait, what the heck? That's not my fault.
Whatever. Okay, guys, we have one final question we all have to lock in.
Okay, what's the final question?
Well, what's the square root of dog?
What's the square root of a dog? What does that even mean?
No, not a dog. Dog.
It says, what's the square root of a dog? That's what it says.
Square root of dog is just cat.
No, dog is an acronym. You ever heard of an acronym?
Oh my gosh. Okay, well, guys, I have no idea what he's even talking about. So Zoe said cat. Knox, what do you think?
So dog, I'm pretty sure stands for dimensional organization geometry. Is that right?
Yeah, that's actually right. He knows his stuff.
Wait, what in the world, Knox? How do you know that?
I learned it in like first grade. It's like pretty high level math.
Oh, okay. Well, then it sounds like you kind of know the answer. So what's the square root then?
I don't really know, but it could be cat.
Well, you think it's cat? Zoe, didn't you say cat?
Yeah, I said cat.
Okay, Simon, we're gonna go with cat.
Cat? I hate to say it, but you guys got it right.
Yes, let's go, guys. We got the question right.
Yeah.
Yeah, so cat actually stands for calculus, algebra, telemetry. And so that's the square root of dog. They're both two different equations.
Okay, that still doesn't make any sense at all. But now can we go through that big door over there, Simon?
Yeah, you could have this button right here. I'll put it down for you.
Oh, thank you so much, Simon. We appreciate it.
You're welcome. It was nice seeing you guys.
Okay, guys, let's just use this door then and see what's in here. And wait, guys, there's a bunch of armor over here.
Wait, there's some armor. Are we going to have to put it on? Look, there's a purple one.
Oh, yeah, there is a purple one. Wait, I have this green one over here. This one's really cool.
There's a red one. I get to be a wizard.
You could be a wizard. Oh, wait, you could be like the next Quilby.
You're a wizard, Dox.
I feel like a wizard.
Oh, gosh. And wait a second, guys. There's also some weapons on the wall. These look really cool. And wait, there's a flamethrower?
A flamethrower? That sounds like something Nox should not get a hold of.
That's my wizardry. Give it to me.
Wait, no, you're going to take it. Okay, well, it looks like Nox just took that. Zoe, which one do you want?
I took the sword.
Okay, then I guess I'll take this little axe over here. Let me just get that. Perfect. And what's in the chest?
It's like some golden apples and some shields. And then I think there was a mango in there.
A mango? Wait, no, Zoe, that's magma cream. I think that's for Nox's flamethrower.
Oh, it's not a mango?
No, I don't think it's a mango.
Oh, I left it for you because I know how much you love mangoes.
No, Zoe, it's definitely not a mango. And wait, guys, do you see this sign up here too?
4841. What do you think that's for?
Honestly, I have no idea, but I also hear like a bunch of zombie sounding stuff behind this wall. Do you think we have to fight zombies?
Oh my gosh, we definitely do.
Help me out.
Okay, everyone get ready and eat your golden apple. I'm going to open up the door. Be prepared to run in there.
I'm going.
Hurry up.
We're going in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. And oh gosh, there's so many zombies.
Fire!
I'm taking them out.
Nox, use your flamethrower, dude.
I am.
Come on, quick, quick. And oh gosh, all the kid zombies are jumping you.
I have to reload.
You have to reload. Oh my goodness. Ow, Nox, you hit me in the face.
I'm out of ammo.
You're already out of ammo? How?
That's why you use a sword.
Oh my gosh. Come on, Zoe. We have to clean up this mess.
Oh no.
I'm taking a lot of them out.
They're all like chasing Nox right now. I think they're mad because he let them on fire.
Yeah, that would make me mad.
Ow, Nox, you hit me again. How'd you get more ammo? Ow, you're gonna take, stop it.
Did I get him?
Yeah, I think you got them all. And you also got me and Zoe both. We're both on fire.
I'm on fire. Help me.
I'm the greatest wizard ever.
You are not the greatest wizard ever. And oh, guys, look, there's a chest over here.
Oh, and it looks like we have to put in a code. What was that code up on the wall?
Oh, wait, I don't really remember. Does anyone remember what it was?
4841.
4841. Okay, perfect. Let's just type that in and see what's in the chest. And oh, it looks like there's just a little button inside of here. Wait, what's the button for?
I have no clue. Could it be for that door over there?
Wait, could it be for the door? And what in the world? I didn't even notice there was a door here.
Well, we did just go through like an entire battle, so it makes sense that you'd miss something.
Yeah, I guess so. So I'm guessing all we need to do is put this button here and open it. And yay, guys, look, we can go inside.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, and this looks like some type of maze. So everyone be really careful and stick together, okay?
Okay, I'm following close behind you.
I want to go ahead. Wait, see ya.
You want to go ahead? And Nox, what in the world? Wait, what did he just fall into?
Hey,
did he just fall through the floor?
I think he did fall through the floor. Nox, how's it looking down there?
Throw a rope.
No, come on, Nox. You have to get out of there. Zoe, I don't know how we're supposed to save him. We can't even get down there.
Sorry, Nox. We'll see you soon when you respawn.
Heavy.
Nox, you have to be careful. We don't even know what's in this maze. And since he kind of fell right here, do you think we should just like jump over these blocks?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, you have to corner jump that.
Okay, let me see. And perfect, I made it over. Okay, come on, Zoe.
I did it.
Good job. And Nox, good job. Okay, guys, let's just make sure to be careful. If Nox is like falling through stuff, we don't want to be too fast.
Yeah, we have to be super careful.
There's no way it happens again.
Yeah, there's definitely no way it happens again. Oh my gosh, Nox, you almost fell into the lava.
See how easy that was?
Yeah, I mean, I guess that was easy. Okay, let me just jump this way. And okay, come on, Zoe.
Wait, guys, for me, for me.
Zoe, you have to jump. What are you doing?
I'm getting hurt. Help me.
Oh my gosh, you're both so bad at jumping over stuff.
Get down there with your girlfriend.
What's wrong with you? You get in there. No, you get in there. Okay, come on, guys. We have to be serious and make it over there. I want to get this giggle root. Otherwise, I'm going to be a catnap. I don't want to be a catnap.
Let's go then.
And wait a second, guys. There's a bunch of lasers over here.
I need this first try. Watch.
Wait, no, Nox, be careful. These lasers hurt. Oh my gosh. Okay, come on, Zoe. We have to follow them, okay?
Be careful, Nox. You're going to get a haircut.
Okay, let me just drop my head down like Nox. And wow, we're almost to the end already, Nox. You're doing pretty good.
I did it.
Yeah, good job, Nox. You made it to the end, Zoe. How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
Okay, just a few more jumps and perfect, guys. It looks like we made it onto the next place.
I wonder what the next challenge is.
Oh, and wait a second, guys. It looks like I found some doors over here. Do you think this is the end?
Hopefully so. I don't want to do any more challenges.
Yeah, I don't really want to either. So let's just go inside and wait, guys. There's a bunch of like chests in this room.
Yeah, what the heck's going on in here?
Hey, looks like you guys finally got in.
Wait, what? Mr. Hobo, how'd you get here so fast?
I just took the stairs.
Wait, what? You took the stairs? Wait, what does that even mean?
I was out picking some giggle root, and I decided to put this chest for it because I realized I was totally out. So, my fault. It's up in that top left one.
We didn't have to do all those challenges. There were just stairs.
Wait, yeah, so why'd you make us do all those challenges if we could just get here really fast?
Well, only the older is supposed to know about the back entrance. Duh.
Oh my gosh, this is so rigged. But wait, you said it's in the top left one?
Yeah, I had to go pick some real quick. It was just out and about.
Okay, perfect. Well, let me just grab this. And oh yeah, it says giggle root right there. This is perfect.
Yeah, it took me a whole like 5 minutes just to go get some extra.
Okay, well, how do we get back out now? Do we have to go back through those challenges?
Nope. You can just go right down that hallway to the left and you will be out of my storage area.
Okay, well, thank you so much, Mr. Hobo, even though you made us do those stupid challenges.
You are very welcome. Hit the road.
Okay, come on, guys. Let's get out of here.
Bye, Garfunkel.
See you later, little Miffy.
Okay, guys, so he said like right around this corner to the left, right?
Yeah, that's what he said.
Yeah, it's all the way down here.
And wait, there's like a pressure plate right here. Let me just walk into it. And what, guys? We're back at the parkour section.
No way.
Wow, we should have just done this.
Oh my gosh. He seriously had a hidden door right over there this whole time. Oh, I hate the hobo so much.
I told you, he's sketchy.
Okay, come on, guys. We have to get back to Hall so he can fix me.
Oh yeah, I forgot about Hall. And I forgot that you were turning into catnap. This has been such an eventful day.
Yeah, it's been kind of crazy.
How'd you forget I was turning back into catnap? And what in the world? Guys, the hobo's back up here.
Garfunkel.
Hey, it's about time you guys got back up here.
Wait, what do you mean? How did you even get here, dude? We just saw you in the storage room.
I used my super duper secret entrance for that one, but that one I'm not gonna tell you about.
Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, I'm done with this guy. Let's just head back to the village so we can talk to Hall, okay?
Let's go.
Wait a second. Garfunkel, you wouldn't happen to have an extra golf cart, would you?
Yeah, I totally do. Here you go. Go ahead and hop into that chest and you can go ahead and take it because you've already been through enough. You're welcome.
Wait, what? He gave us a golf cart for free. Nox, where is it?
Holy cow, guys. Here we go. What a nice guy.
What in the world? Thank you so much, Mr. Hobo Man. We really appreciate you and your hoboness.
You guys are very welcome. Little lady, are you gonna be driving the vehicle?
No, I'm not driving.
All right, well, see you guys later, and good luck with your whole cat situation.
Later, skater.
Yeah, thanks so much, Mr. Hobo. Guys, this is perfect. Now we can get back to the village really quick.
Yeah, it's real.
Oh, gosh, and let's see if I can actually make this drive unlike Nox.
Be careful, Dax.
Here's our old golf cart.
Oh, our old golf cart is still down there, really?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, and perfect, guys. Look, the village is right there. Okay, quick, we need to find Quilby so he can make me this potion.
Quilby? Quilby's dead. We're looking for Hall.
Oh, yeah, I kind of forgot about Quilby. You can't just bring that up, Zoe.
Sorry, but did you think his ghost was going to help you or something?
Wait, what? Is that my golf cart? Did you guys steal it?
Oh, no, we didn't steal it. We were just borrowing it, right, guys?
Actually, this one's from Garfunkel, so if you have a problem, you should take it up with him.
Oh, my gosh. I hate that stupid hobo.
And wait a second, guys. I think I saw Hall right over there.
Really?
And wait, there he is. Okay, hey, Mr. Hall, how's it going? And what in the world is going on?
And just about done.
Dude, what in the world is going on outside?
Wasn't that crazy?
Yeah, that was crazy. Why are you blowing up the village? Are you dumb or something?
No, that's what's required for your potion, dude.
Oh, okay. Well, I got the giggle root. There you go.
Perfect, dude. All right, here we go. I'm going to brew one last little thing. You might want to stand back.
Okay, everyone get outside the house. We don't want to get blown up by Hall.
I'm out of here.
Oh, just a little splash of this and a little bit of that and just add in the little bit of
Gosh, guys, it's more lighting. Everyone take cover.
Oh, my God. This brew is crazy every single time, dude.
Oh, my gosh, Hall. Do you have the potion done already, dude? I don't want to get caught by this lightning.
Yeah, it's totally all fish, dog. Here you go.
Oh, thank you so much, Hall. Finally, guys, now I can get back to looking like normal again.
What the heck is that thing?
That's an iron golem. What, have you never seen an iron golem before?
No, he must have drank one of the potions too, because he looks so freaky.
But no, they're just like that, Zoe. Oh my gosh. Well, thanks again, Mr. Hall. We appreciate it. And I hope your wizardry stuff goes good.
Oh, you guys are totally welcome. Rate me on Wizard 101 when you can, dog. I'd appreciate it.
Okay, guys, let me just drink the antidote and wait, did it work?
Dex, you're normal again.
Yeah, you are, but what the heck is all that back there?
Wait, what do you mean? Oh my gosh, guys, it's a bunch of catnaps. Run! If that was a super crazy adventure, make sure to watch the next one by clicking the video on screen.
Bye, guys.